Wasup snitches, I'm back. It's Jagger Lennet, so dear to the Navi. Navi, I'm back.
Hello, hello. It is Sunday Fun Day, I think. It's Sunday. It is Sunday. Welcome on in. We're playing a scary game today, and I'm here live on stream, on location of the Creepy House, with my very good friend and moderator, Liv. Let me bring you in from the banished realm. Where are you? There you are. Okay, you're good. Hello.
Hello. I'm back from my long vacation. I'm actually always in the bottom corner of the screen. I'm just off screen. All the time. I'm just there.
Perfect. Well, let's switch over to the conference room. What's up, Cubic? Here we go. Switching over, and then you should be there. We have our costumes on today. Oh, I did do the game capture. We have our costumes on today. I'm Strong Bad. And Liv is modestly hot Homsar.
As I am every day.
And if you don't get the reference, then you might be too young for this stream. We're playing Demonologist today. I've never played this game.
Me neither. I literally just installed it.
You just bought it like an hour ago.
It's true.
You don't get the reference and you're older than I am. No, you're not. You're not older than I am. Shut up. I'm ancient.
That's right, everybody. DJ is 86.
I was born in 1986. No, I wasn't. I was born in 91. Yes, you are. I don't believe you, but okay. So, Demonologist is a game. Let me,
good, start.
Let me turn off this future funk here. We can really get into the meat and potatoes. You're like 3 months older than me. Whatever. Semantics. All right. Semantics. But this game is basically like Phasmophobia turned up to 10 is what I'm understanding. You're orbiting me right now. So our goal is to go into the scary house and exorcise a demon. And,
with cardio.
Yeah. You have to really get him into the right routine, I think. Or her. Sorry. I don't want to assume that I know what kind of demon is in here. So it's a little different than Phasma, where you're just trying to figure out what kind of demon and identify it. And so here we're actually trying to get it the hell out. Get it the hell out. Get it. Okay. So the demon can hear us. We're going to switch into the in-game chat in a moment. But yeah. We're going to be playing this for a few hours, and it's going to be scary, and I'm going to scream a lot. Are you going to scream a lot? Are we going to scrum?
Everyone's going to find out that I'm very brave, and I'm never scared.
I've never been scared of anything in my life.
I've never actually experienced fear, so I couldn't tell you whether or not I'm going to be scared, because I've never been afraid of anything.
There you go. Heard it from straight from the mouth. And yes, Navi is back today. She was hiding yesterday. She wanted to be. She was hiding because she wanted to be polite because we had like three guests on, and none of them would be able to hear her if she said anything.
Sounds a lot to me like you're silencing women.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to be misogynistic. Okay. Well, let's switch into the in-game chat, I guess, and then we'll start a game. So it's proximity chat. And we will probably, oh my god, my cat. We will not be any more than like 2 feet apart unless the demon forces us apart, which it probably will.
That's actually my wedding vow.
Good luck with that one. Okay, we're going to switch over to, I'm going to lower you in Discord. You have been silenced in Discord. And then let me do the voice activation here. Or not the toggle. Let's do the voice activation. Okay.
Hello?
Hello. There we go. Now we're in. We're in.
In stereo 3D.
Oh my god. It's true.
Ready for this?
Yeah, do the circle thing
again.
Dental
plan. Lisa needs braces.
I need
dental plan. Lisa needs braces. Dental plan. Lisa needs braces. Dental plan.
Oh
Lisa
my god.
Lisa needs braces.
Enough. I'm gonna kick you from the lobby. We haven't even started yet.
It's my lobby. You can't kick me.
Oh shit, you're right. Anyway, today's stream is 18 and up, so we can say fucking cock and balls, and the demon doesn't like that apparently. So.
Yeah, that I learned is bad. That's the only thing I know about this game is the demon hates it when you say cock and balls.
The demon hates it when you say cock. Wait, is there other like male characters? Customized character? Oh, okay.
Yeah,
hold on,
customize,
I'm gonna customize my character. I have a t-shirt. Okay, I have a white t-shirt. Okay, oh, head. None. Good. It's great. I got jeans. I got some jeans on. Okay, got some jeans. Some sneakers.
You can just run around in your underwear if you prefer.
Oh, really? Oh, no, I can't. Oh, yeah, I can. What? Yes! With the short shorts. All right, I'm gonna be shirtless. It's 18 and up. All right. Wait, yeah. how do you nun your head?
Oh. Nun your head? You can give yourself hair with a hair slider.
Oh, perfect. Wow, there's like so many options for hair. I can give myself a beard. Okay, all right. Balls? Yes. Hi, Jamie. You can say balls as much as you want in my chat today. It's 18 and up, baby. Okay, I'm gonna save this. How do I look? Do I look good?
All right, let's go hunt some demons.
Okay, so do we have to put tools? Or do we have
balls,
tools?
Balls.
Navi says balls times three. Like, thank you.
It's like, I think it's like Phasmophobia. We have to buy real estate. Oh, that is scary.
But
oh my god,
buy
a
mortgage.
Okay.
Get a mortgage.
We don't have any money, so we can't buy anything. So we just have to go with whatever we have, I guess.
Oh, how do I ready? It says here. Oh, okay, ready. Oh, we have one EMF, one ESG, two flashlights. One easel canvas, one ecto glass, one spirit box, and one UV. So we just get one of everything, I guess, to start.
Great.
I don't know how to use any of it, so we're going to learn.
Thankfully, two flashlights. That's important.
That is important. All right, I readied up.
All right, start.
Let's fucking go.
I already got an achievement. This game's easy.
I did too. So the demon doesn't like it when you swear. So you know what we're going to be doing the whole time. All right, we're loading in. But I hope you guys are doing good on this Sunday afternoon. I know a lot of people stream on Sunday. But whatever, we're streaming too. We're here. We're having fun. I'm loading the map. Loading. Well, there you are. I hear footsteps.
Hello.
Is that you? There you are. It's like, who's walking around me? I'm still loading.
I had to watch your model load in.
My shirtless man?
You are very... Yeah.
Am I... What? Say it.
I'm just
you can
saying.
Say it.
No,
you can say
you
it.
You are very... You're very toned, let's say.
Very, very sculpted. Just how I want to be in real life. But that requires like exercise and commitment that I can't really commit to. You know what I mean?
Okay. Oh my, this is a complicated game. Okay.
Why am I still loading? Hold on. Like, I can hear you. I hear you walking around. It's gotta load the map. Oh, there it goes. Oh, my FPS.
Oh, no.
Oh, my FPS.
Oh, no.
I hear you, but my game is like... It doesn't want to load, does it? There we go. I hear it. It's happening. It's occurring. There we go.
I know when you're here. You're in?
I think so. Hold on. It's... Oh, my frames! Okay. Oh, God.
You're moving around.
All right. I'm good. My
good?
The frames in here are wacky. Wacky deli. Okay. We're good.
Okay,
wow, this is like a full like Resident Evil Chris Redfield style setup here, you know?
So good news.
Okay.
The ghost only answers when we are alone.
Oh, okay. So to get it to answer, we have to separate. Of course. Of course.
And you're the streamer, so I think it's good for content if that's you. So have fun.
you want me to go in there?
Well, hold on. Use your tools to detect the type of ghost and open your tablet with the J key to select the ghost type. Optional objectives will be unlocked after everyone on your team has chosen the ghost.
Okay. Ew, the reflection in the tablet. Stop. I don't like that. Ghost type. There's like 30 ghost types. Oh my god. Okay.
Wow.
Evidence. Oh my god, dude. So, okay. There's like explanations for each one. And I think we're just gonna have to find out as we go.
Yeah, I think so. Oh my gosh.
Where are our items? Over here? So we got a flashlight. No, this is not a flashlight. What the fuck
is this?
This is
a flashlight. Oh, this is a flashlight.
How do I put this back? I don't want it. Where'd you get the flashlight?
It's right here. It's the thing that looks like a pipe on the back wall.
On the back. Oh, I see. I see. Aha. Okay.
I want the EMF reader because that's what I always get because it's easy for me.
Is that this that I have that I'm holding?
I don't know. Oh, maybe.
How do I drop it?
What is this?
Camera. And then we have.
This is the walkie-talkie.
Oh, look, this is the EMF reader because it has the roach on it. Remember, in the settings, it lets you turn off the roach.
Oh yeah.
Why is it? Why the roach? I don't understand. I don't get whatever this is.
Why is there a roach on this thing?
So I've got whatever this is, which I don't know what it is. And then we've got whatever this is.
I got this thing. You've got a compass. That's probably the ecto glass.
The ecto glass. Okay, got it. Well, we'll just find out how it works.
Right.
These are our insanities or whatever, I'm assuming. I guess this is really just like Phasmo, you know?
It's a Phasmo-like.
Change camera source? I can't. Oh, we have to go set up cameras to do that. Okay. Well.
Which we don't have any of.
So. Let's go. We're gonna kill the wabbit.
Oh, yeah.
It's Halloween, you know? It's dark as fuck out here.
Now we're gaming.
Is this the right way?
Is there a spooky spirit among us?
Among us?
Among us?
Among us? There's a generator. So that's cool. There's like and light, you know?
Yeah.
Let's start off down here. I don't want to go upstairs yet. Open the door. This just looks like a normal house. I mean, it's just dark as hell, you know?
Yeah.
Ew, look at this. Oh, look at this. What's creaking?
Oh, what were they cooking? Oh.
What were they cooking?
What's creaking? Creaking?
They do have like a very modern fridge, which is. Oh. That helps.
Found the lights.
Oh god, that statue scared the crap out of me. That one.
Oh,
I thought
yeah.
It was somebody standing there. Okay. What's creaking? Reeking? Is that what you said? Whoa. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, it's what is that?
It's a ghost. We did it.
We found it. The ghost. I guess it's like Halloween, so there's gonna be like Halloween decorations everywhere.
It's like Halloween Town High.
What's the?
I got a three. Oh, my EMF. Oh, the chair behind you just moved.
No, I don't like.
Okay,
it.
So I got an EMF reading of 5 for a second because I got an achievement for it.
What does this do?
This just went. Absolutely crazy.
You think it's like a poltergeist, maybe?
I don't. It's something. It's a ghost. I'll tell you that much.
You got an EMF of what?
I got an EMF of 5 for a hot second there, but not.
Oh, okay. I can check it. So that limits us down. Okay. So you can check off like the things you do. Check off's EMF reader. I don't know what this is. What I'm holding.
Oh, thank God this game actually like narrows them down for you.
Yeah, I'm trying to flick. Oh.
Okay, so we got the EMF, so I don't really need that anymore. I can use my
anger.
Hello?
Hello? Are there any ghosts in here? Look, they have the.
I don't know what I'm holding.
What are you holding?
It's some kind of walkie-talkie.
Some kind of Is that the spirit box, maybe?
Could be.
Behind. Alright, I can't see shit in here. Fuck. The flashlight, like, doesn't even help. What is this, sardines?
God,
what's going on?
Proximity audio sucks.
we'll stay close, and it won't suck so much. I don't think there's anything in here. Come on, this way. There is an upstairs, so we can go upstairs.
I think it's a chair demon.
You think it's a caco demon?
I think it's a caco demon.
It's a caco demon. That's the only kind of demon I know.
Yeah, you go first.
That lamp scared me. Where's the fucking stairs? Hello? Oh.
Right there.
Hello? Hello? This is the resident.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. That scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god. I'm sorry, that was like a visceral reaction that I had.
What?
I don't know.
What happened?
It was a baby that ran at me.
A baby ran at you?
It was like a child.
Oh my god. I just heard it.
You heard the noise?
I don't think creepy freaking baby is a button out here for me to hit.
Let me see. Ghosts, evidence. I got scared. Was that an evidence?
My evidence is that I am very scared.
Boogie. Are you a boogie? Better not be a fucking boogie. That scared the piss out of me. I'm sorry.
No, it scared me. I mean, it didn't scare me because I've never been scared.
Oh, that's true. Hello, are you in the bathroom? Hello. This is a nice bathroom. What do you think the over-under on the mortgage is for this place?
these days, probably like 3,000.
3,000? Like a month? Like monthly?
Yeah.
Oh.
You've seen the economy?
What does this do? Can I just click this? What does it do? Oh, I'm like looking through, like a thing. Oh god, what is that?
I
heard a thing. I heard a noise. Where are you? Stay here. don't
right
leave
here.
Me. What does this do? Does this like go off or something? Oh, I thought that was the ghost.
Listen.
It's like the ghost is... Oh, okay. I'm sorry. The baby's scaring me. I don't think it's a baby, but it's...
I understand. But I don't want... But this is where the baby event occurred.
Oh, God. The baby event? It's like when Pacific Rim.
Oh.
Uh-oh. You broke the light.
Ah, jeez.
Ah, jeez, Rick. Boo. Ah, not be scared. Ah. Five Nights at Freddy's. Just pretend it's Freddy. And everything's fine. Let me look at this thing again. I don't think... Does this show me? I don't know what this is supposed to show me. Is the
I
thing.
Don't know what this thing does.
Where are you?
It...
Oh, there you are. I was like, can't see shit. Here. Can't see shit. Can I, like, vault over this?
In your underpants.
Listen, you don't hunt ghosts in your underpants? I do. Fuck it. We ball.
Don't worry.
Alright, we gotta go back downstairs because I don't think we can go anywhere else up here. Or do we wanna... Because the baby was up here. Or do we have to go?
I don't wanna be where it was.
You don't wanna be where the baby is? But he's just a baby.
I frankly don't want to know the answer to.
Uh-huh.
They got a basement in this house.
Oh, Lord. I don't know, do they?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Yeah.
Oh, great. All right. What if I just sprint down? You think that'll make him mad? If I just run down there?
Do it.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Oh, I'm running. Oh, don't scare me.
Gentle pace.
It's just like a casual jog. Ew. It's scary down here.
The fixer upper.
That's a song from Frozen. You ever see that? Oh, this is like the ritual. Frozen?
Yeah, and Frozen 2.
And Frozen 3.
Oh no, this... they were doing some sort of blood magic down here.
Not the blood magic. Oh, I thought that was the ghost. You gotta warn me before you open shit.
opening door.
Oh god, this really... Listen, I don't trust people who got basements like this, alright? Like, I can't.
Now this is a chair where we...
The scare chair. I don't know what this is. I'm just like looking through like a little...
I frankly don't know what any of this is.
Well, we saw the ghost once. We got the EMF-5. I don't know what this is supposed to do.
I'm remembering the whole thing with the ghost.
What?
How it only responds when you're alone.
Oh god. And you want me to go?
I mean...
Alright.
You go monitor your sanity. Do we have a radio? Isn't there Oh.
How are you not hearing this?
No, I heard that. Okay.
I was like, how are you not reacting? Oh god, what does that even mean? Why are you screaming at me? What's an ESG? I can't hear you now. Are you talking? Uh-oh.
Hello?
Oh, there you were.
It stands for extra sexy grandma.
Easel candy.
Do we not have
shrine?
Like a radio so I can like go back to the tent and be like,
I don't know. Is it like E or Q? Or
do you want to regroup at the tent and see what's going
on?
Check on our sanity levels.
Let's go because I'm scared.
Yeah, me too. By which I mean I'm not.
Yeah, I'm decidedly not scared, and everything is fine. If I die, we all die. Five Nights at Freddy's. That's where I want to be.
Who's got their microwave built into the cabinetry?
Like the cat, like the wooden cabinetry? That is weird. I don't think I've ever seen that. So can the ghost leave the house? I don't know.
I don't know and I don't want to know.
Don't tell me. Run, sprint. Alright. What's our sanity like?
We're still modestly sane.
Okay, just like real life. We're,
oh, it's
great.
Fine. It goes back up. It goes back up, I think, or a little bit, maybe. I don't know.
Okay.
Oh my good.
We have optional objectives, too.
Yeah, but we have to figure out what kind of ghost it is first.
Oh, it only answers when you're alone. Alessia Simmons.
Oh, you have to say its name, probably.
Oh, Alessia Simmons, 5 missing fingers and place them in the ritual area. Her missing fingers? Okay. So we don't even we do have to identify it first and then exercise it. I see. Optional objectives.
Do you want the walkie-talkie thingy? How do I drop stuff? G? Oh.
Yeah, is that what this is? Oh wait, how do I pick it?
I never figured it out.
How do I pick it up?
E. Oh, maybe you can only hold a certain amount of things.
Oh, maybe. Oh, wait. I heard you.
Yeah, because I picked it back up. I picked it up.
How do I? Okay. You drop this. How do I drop things?
Have you gotten? The only reason I was gonna drop my thing is because I already got a reading on it. But do you want to go in there? You want to go in there and see if you can figure it out?
I'll go in there.
I'll stand by the door.
I don't know what this does though. I need to figure out what the fucking shit this is. Oh, there's an easel. So if we plop that somewhere, we could get an easel drawing.
Oh, that's what that is.
I didn't even. I was like, I didn't even see that. What if we leave it?
All right.
Oh, and then this is the other thing. What's this up here?
Oh, that's the UV lamp.
Oh, okay.
Well, just check my fingerprints. I'll grab that. Oh, that's lovely. Okay.
So this is like some kind of like viewfinder. How do I know? Like, is there like a menu thing that tells you like how to use things?
That's definitely the Ecto Glass.
Sanity, gathering, okay, EMF level 5, spirit box, freezing temperatures. Oh, chances are that if you see your breath, it's probably freezing. I think I saw a freezing breath at one point. So we can probably check that off. I'm gonna check that off Freezing temperatures. Okay, so we're that's what I thought I saw. It was like kind of foggy, kind of hazy.
Oh, you can like rule things out. That's cool. If you click it twice.
Oh, and like not actually select it. I see. Interesting. So we've got four: Jin, Oni, Mir, and Abaddon. So we need to figure out. Oh, well, so the ectoglass will show me ectoplasm stains, I'm imagining. Let me see. Fingerprints, ESG. Oh, ESG is what I have. Due to the amount of energy it takes from the manifest, they'll show themselves very briefly, likely in a suspended state above the device. Write it. Okay, ectoplasmic glass. Don't ask how we got. We know some ghosts leave stains where they dwell. Thanks to this glass, we can detect traces, usually found on walls. Okay.
All right.
Got it.
Let's go back in and see.
Okay. Let's go with your cool pink lamp.
I got the little lantern. Yeah.
You got your cool Halloween decoration. Okay. Very good. Five nights at Freddy's. Sorry. It's stuck in my head. It's how I'm staying sane, okay? I'm scared. All right. Dark as fuck.
I feel like I saw like a cat.
Turn on the light. I'm looking at the walls with my ecto glass. See if there's stains. I don't really know what they look like, the stains, so I guess I'll find out.
Fortunately, in order for me to see if there's fingerprints.
Oh, okay. Na, na, na,
na, na, na. I mean, we did get some, like, there we go.
I was like, I can't see shit. It's dark in here. All right, where was the activity?
Are you asking that question as if you didn't get, like,
like jump scared
fucking...
like three times?
I'm sorry,
it's a scary ghost. And then a ghost will follow you home. When the crypt doors creak and do so squeak, we'll come up for a swinging week.
Oh, we also had that chair thing happen.
Oh, true.
Down here.
Throwing the fucking chairs everywhere. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to swear. I'm sorry. Oh, it threw it into that room?
Yeah, like the door like slammed behind it.
What the? And, like, why did you do that, ma'am or sir or they them? I'm sorry, I don't want to assume.
They them.
When the ghosts become the they thems.
What you got there is one of them non-binary ghosts.
One of them non-binary. I don't like that ghost that's over there, the not real one.
Yeah, I don't like that either.
I don't like that. Let's see.
Turn on the lights. I don't see.
You don't see fingerprints? I don't see any stains either.
I thought you saw something over here, didn't you?
Is this a stain? I can't tell. No. Where?
I don't know. You were like over here. I remember you were looking around in the glass. You're like, what's that? What's that?
Oh, no. I was just saying. I didn't know how it worked. Are any stains in the bathroom?
No.
Not that kind of stain. Don't see any fingerprints either, right? This is a clean ghost. Very hygienic. I appreciate it. I'm actually gonna...
More like
don't
hygienic.
Don't go anywhere.
I'm not.
Okay, I was like, I gotta lower the game audio just a little bit because those jump scares like hurt my ears.
We could leave the easel in that weird fucked up...
There we go.
Like summoning circle.
That would be smart. You have it on you still?
Yeah.
Let's go. Down
in
the basement.
The cockroach in the...
You left the cockroach. Cockroach doesn't have a job anymore.
No.
Oh, it's over here, right? Alright, I'm gonna sprint down again. This basement is scary. Alright.
No.
Oh, I'm running. I'm running, I'm scared. Oh my god, I'm scared. Okay. I'm so scared that I'm like dizzy. Is that like it's not like a weird
No, that's thing. Fair.
Alright. Any stains around here? I don't know what the stains look like. Ew, there's a body over there. Did you see that? That guy?
Oh, ew.
Don't walk in the middle of the rituals. look at that drawing.
That's insane.
Does that count? Is that satanic? Is that demonic activity? You think the demon drew that?
I think.
Oh god.
I don't do it. I think that dude's dead.
I think that dude's dead too. That's Sanic. I see which one you're talking about.
How do you feel about spending some time in the spooky basement?
Just by myself?
Yeah.
I can. Do you? I don't really know how the walkies work. I can't pick it up.
I don't think there are any.
There's not any? Oh.
Let's go.
So it responded to the thingy. Where are you? Where am I going?
Come back.
Where?
I don't know if you saw what just happened, but I want to get out of here.
No, I heard the growls. Come running. I heard the Five Nights at Freddy's growls. Uh-oh.
Did you see your flashlight going all freaky-deaky?
No, I had the thingy out. Where are you? Oh. Where am I? Where's the door? Where do I go? This way. This way? Not this way.
Where are you?
Where are you? I'm lost.
I'm at the entrance.
Where's the entrance?
Oh my gosh.
There I am. I'm coming. Okay. He was breathing down my neck. Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. I just got stuck. I thought something was like holding me back.
I think we need to go in there.
Okay, hold on. I had the ESG and I think it responded to that. That's why it showed up. What's going on here? The car. Hold on. Go. Get it. I'm scared.
Yeah, because we're getting very insane.
Okay. Just like real life. Okay, so I had the ghost evidence. So I did have an ESG ghost reaction. So that there's only one it could be then. So
okay,
it could,
you think it's a djinn?
I think it's a djinn. It did sound like a guy. Okay. Once you confirmed, you cannot undo this action. Wait.
You should go in there to confirm if it drew on the easel.
Oh god. Okay.
Then if it did, then it's definitely not a djinn.
It's not a djinn, right. Okay. It's not a tumor. Okay. I'll just have my flashlight and I'll run in, I'll check it, and I'll run back out. But I'll probably get lost.
A couple times?
What is it? Alessia Simmons?
Yeah.
Alessia.
And I'll watch your sanity to make sure you're not dying.
I had a very deep voice.
And if it looks like you're about to die, like if it looks like you're about to be dying, I will run in.
Okay. Oh yeah, your sanity does kind of go back up a little bit when you're in here. Because you don't get pills or anything, I guess. Pills here? Okay.
Alright.
I'm gonna steal myself. I'm gonna take a breath. I'm gonna really think about it. Hello, Novale. I'm about to go sacrifice myself to a demon. Welcome on in. Keep me company. I'm scared. Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna go check the easel.
I'll stay here.
And then we're gonna see what happens. We're gonna see what happens. All right. Do I have like a sprint? But I'm stalling. All right, I'm going. Godspeed, Spider-Man. Sorry you missed the last stream. You're watching the FNAF movie. All good, my friend. All right, I'm gonna keep talking. I'm gonna see if I can get a reaction out of this ghosty ghost. See if I can go to the basement and see if I can get them. Where is the fucking basement? I'm sorry. They don't like it if I swear. all good. I don't even remember what the last stream is. Last stream was yesterday. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm dying. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, I'm trapped. Oh, no, I'm trapped. Oh, I'm trapped in the house. I'm trapped in the house. Well, you know what, ghost? Oh, God, I'm gonna die. Oh god, I'm gonna die. How do I leave? No, I'm gonna die. No. I think I got caught by the ghost. Oh, I got caught. Damn. Well, I'm gonna have to turn them up in Discord so that you can hear them. Hold on. Okay. Turned you up in Discord. Oh my god.
Aw, nuts. Alright. Well, let's Oh jeez, gamers. I'm gonna say it didn't write anything. It was a gin.
I didn't even get far enough.
I think you might also have to guess that it was a gin. I don't know if you can hear me.
I can.
But if you can, in the great beyond, where you are.
Let's guess it was a gin. Freezing temperatures.
We might have to do it.
I don't think I can guess.
Oh, wait. No, the bonus objectives are available.
Movie was great. You're chilling with some friends in the theater. Very cool.
Safe house. Sounds good to me.
Oh my god. This game's scary as fuck, dude.
Did we win?
Did we win? Can you hear me again? No. Probably not. Hello? Can you hear me again?
I hear you.
Okay.
You died.
I did, in fact, die. Oh my god. Come closer to...
We were wrong.
Yeah, that
entire thing was pointless.
Does it say what kind of ghost it was?
It was an Abaddon.
What the fuck? An Abba?
I'm loading.
I'm closer to my loading spot. I don't know what that is.
I hear you. You sound like a ghost now.
Ooh, spooky.
Okay, now we know what we're doing, though.
More or less. Now, can we do it well? No promises.
Man, you are loading.
I don't know why. I may need to turn my textures down again. Oh, there's Germa. Germa yes! likes the loading screen.
Oh, the tools are huge. That's it!
Hi, Mocha. Welcome to the stream. I died. I walked in and the second I said, like, fuck, it got mad. It said, you are not allowed to say a swear. We and Drew can see that. Oh, God. All right. I need to turn down my textures because the loading is taking too long. This is like Dragon Age Inquisition level loading. It's mad at what it never got. So true. So true, bestie. But I hope y'all are having a good Sunday. I got scared at least 3 times. At least. Hello, Speak. Welcome on it. God, the loading. Hello? The loading? The loading. Five Nights at Freddy's. Anyway, if you like Phasmophobia and you want to be even more scared, play this game. Play this game. Very scary. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. I hope you all also enjoy our Halloween costumes. I am Strong Bad today. And Olivia is modestly hot Homsar. If you understand the reference, you're so valid. If you don't understand the reference, Google it. Just Google it. I know. What the fuck?
Did it like crash?
I don't think so. Let me see. It's still.
This is like, that's a lot of loading.
It is a lot of loading. Five Nights at Freddy's. That's where I want to be. I feel like this game would be less scary with more people.
probably.
What the f- okay. I don't know what's happening with my game here. The demon killed my game.
Like, yeah, I think you need to restart the game.
Oh, okay. Let me do that. We're control alt deleting. Let's go. Scuff Sunday stream. Let's go. I'ma turn you up in Discord while I do this. Hold on. Now the people can hear you. While I kill this process. Whoa.
Oh, I also should have realized I should have turned you up. No, I did.
Wow. I also enjoy the FNAF movie. We're gonna watch it later after the stream. Alright. demonologist.
I want to see that creepy guy and his silly little ways.
His silly little ways. You just looked up.
Someone
it
was
up
cooking
and it was
eggs.
In the game?
Yeah. What is this, Metal Gear Solid 4?
I never played that one.
Well.
Oh my god, this game's so loud!
You just don't understand football, Marge.
I think it's nice. What did she say? I think it's nice to own the Detroit Broncos.
The Detroit Broncos? I think owning the Denver Broncos.
Oh, Denver.
Good.
The Detroit Broncos. The demonologist. I would love to watch somebody else play this in a way that's actually good.
I mean, we're going to be... this is our first time. Give us credit.
That's fair. Understandable.
This next time, we're going to run in. We're ready to go.
And we're going to just bust in, say, hey,
we
ghost, fuck you.
We literally got nothing.
We got nothing correct? Okay, great.
But we got, like, nothing, and we got no experience and no money.
No money. All right, I'm going to lower all my audio here.
I didn't even get an insurance payout.
Not the insurance payout. Okay, I'm going to lower everything except for your voice because the jump scares are very loud in my ears. I'm very sorry. My ears are the tender little boys. I have to be nice to them. Okay, where are you? Oh, you have to invite me to the...
It should be the same password that I gave you.
Oh, okay. Got it. Poppy Pringles. That's not you.
That is me. Also, you did turn down the master volume and then everything else, so it may be very quiet.
No, I can. I mean, I can hear you. Oh, well, they're on Discord.
Well,
never mind.
I'll
test it. Get a coffee and a huge cinnamon roll. Oh, that sounds great. I ate too much tacos. Okay, let me...
Hello?
Well, hello? Okay, let me turn you down in Discord again. There you go. Okay. Say something. Speak to me. I can't... Your voice isn't on.
Hello?
There you are.
I turned you up. Every time I go into my settings, it does my toggle.
Oh. I might have to turn you down.
All right.
Okay, now, ladies.
Next. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna do it this time.
Okay, we're gonna do it.
Let's just go.
And this is easy difficulty. What the?
Yeah, no. Well, we just didn't know what we were doing, and now we know what we're doing and what the tools are and what they do.
Got it. Would have helped to look at the guide before, but you know, whatever.
It's fine. Hopefully, you can load a little faster.
Is it? Oh, I forgot to turn my textures down.
Ah, nuts.
Ah, shit. So how are y'all doing? Hope you're having a good day. Have y'all played Demonologist before? Because if you have, you're welcome to give me tips. Aside from don't die, I would assume that's tip number one, huh? Tip number one is don't get got by the ghoulie. I can't hear you yet. We're loading. Five Nights at Freddy's. But I hope you like our Halloween costumes. I worked very hard on them. Oh, there you are. Now I can hear you.
Hello.
I can hear your footsteps. I hear the secrets that you keep when you're talking.
Oh,
you sleep.
Yay! This one now says even if someone is next to you, it will respond.
Oh, cool. Okay. Oh, because it depends on the type of ghost. I see. Oh yeah, there's something. This is like eating my resources. My OBS was like, "Your shit's overloaded." Like, oh, sorry.
You're wham.
You're wham. All right, I'll turn the textures down before we go anywhere. A little bit of a scuff Sunday scream, but scream.
I mean, it is a Sunday scream.
It is a Sunday scream. How's demon hunting going? I died, but thank you, Blue Draco. Welcome on in. I died our first one, but we were just figuring things out. So now we're going to go in and we know what we're doing. More or less. Mostly less. But we're going to get it. We're going to get it. You're back. Welcome back. Tell me how the cinnamon roll is when you eat it. Oh my god, the loading. The loading. I wonder if like if I click in the thinking about
dental
it.
Plan.
Dental plan.
Lisa needs braces.
I hear you hovering around
Lisa
me.
Needs braces.
I need to share. Yeah, share the cinnamon roll. Share the cinnamon roll. You think the demon wants a cinnamon roll?
Only I think the demon is a cinnamon roll. Ooh, woo.
Oh, ooh, woo. What if we're just really nice to it? You think it'll be nice to us? What if we just call it, like, cute and say, like, you're so talented and sexy? All right, let me turn my textures down to... It's gonna look like doo-doo, but it's okay. I'd rather that than taking it...
It'll be less scary.
Will it? I don't know.
I don't know.
I'm turning down everything to medium. Medium. All right. All right. Hopefully that's a little better. Okay. All right. All right. So we got, what's our name here? Our name is Farhan Norris. Put the dead rats in the boiler. What the fuck? Put the dead rats in the boiler. Collect the salt eggs.
I would ignore that for now.
Because we have to identify it first.
Yeah.
Fair. Okay. Get a flashlight. And then what do you want to take?
I got the ecto glass and the EMF reader.
Okay. I'll get the UV thing. And then, is this the spirit box, I'm assuming?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Hot. How do I use it? Oh, hot. I'm talking it. Oh. It's got a little oogie boogie on it.
It does.
Okay, right. But I'm going to focus on the, this.
I'm very brave.
All right, we're very brave. We're very brave children. Is it Cinnabon? Cinnabon's good. Walk-in will be like, we're the Cinnabon delivery people, and if you want some Cinnabon, Farhan, you're gonna come, you gotta come get some. Come get some.
This is Uber Eats. Hello.
I got your Uber Eats here. Scary little dolls everywhere.
Oh, we never even went in here.
Oh, we didn't. Oh, nice CRT, bro.
Oh, they're watching my favorite show.
Haunted bedroom. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a painting. That was a mirror.
Oh.
It's not Cinnabon to they stay good. Where are you? Oh, you got some Chinese food? Some. Okay. All right. He's got some good taste. I'm looking for fingerprints with this, right?
What is the point of the cockroach?
I don't know. Does it, like, steal his life force or something? Like, is it taking his... his juices
notoriously like sensitive to EMF.
Maybe
this is look. This is the chair.
Oh, that got launched into. Oh, the other one was mad. We're gonna be really nice. Yeah, say we're here to just say hi. What's his name? Mr. Norris.
We didn't go in here.
Oh god! Oh my lag! Oh my lag! All right. We'll go in here. We'll look for some fingerprints.
Don't be careful! Don't yell.
I'm sorry. I'm whispering.
Well, that's nice.
This is like what your typical like Christian household looks like. Do you want to play with me? Not particularly, but I'm like here for business, honestly. The place is called K's Outback. I've never heard of that. Sounds great though. Like Outback Steakhouse. We're on the same level. Family. When you're here, your family. What if we tell him we just was that you?
That was me.
Okay. What the? Ew, I don't like that. It's more like a cafe. Oh, this is a cool room. It's like a library.
This is a cool library.
Library. All the books look exactly the same, so that's cool. Look at this dog! Sorry, I don't mean to yell. Look at this dog.
Get a load of that dog.
Get a load of that dog.
Get a load of that dog.
Should I say his name?
Why don't you?
Oh, you turned the lights on. Oh, wow. That's cool. How do you, I guess, Farhan? Oh.
He giggled.
Oh, he did giggle. Or is that the lady, the dress? I'm sorry.
Giggling. What's so funny, dress?
The dress is giggling.
What's so funny?
Oh, sorry, I turned it off. hee hoo. It's a family diner.
Was there a jump scare when you got killed?
No, I heard just like the grrr, and then my flashlight started flickering, and then I don't think there was a jump scare. The jump scares happened before that. That's why I lowered it, just because I don't want it very loud in my ears. I don't see any fingerprints.
I don't see any
Go. Did we go upstairs yet?
No.
Okay, let's go upstairs.
The location of the baby incident.
The baby incident. I don't even know what kind of ghost an Abaddon is. I've never heard of that.
Isn't that like a biblical demon?
You're asking the wrong person. Actually, you're asking the right person, but I don't remember. I haven't had Cinnabon in a moment.
Well, we got some giggles.
We did get some giggles, but I don't know if that's not really a thing we can check off, I don't think.
It's just
was that a response silly. To me saying her name, I guess?
I say it again.
Where are you?
Creepers, I think I saw a ghost. I think we should split up.
No, Navi, we're not splitting up. Navi said Jeepers Creepers. where are you? Farhan, are you with us? Are you with us in this room, Farhan? I don't think so. I don't hear anything. You think she likes the dress room, maybe? Farhan, I'm sorry.
Farhan.
Oh.
Oh.
What's
I heard
that?
Something.
Oh. Oh. Good. Oh.
Well.
I think they moved it. Are you in the bathroom? I think they moved a chair.
Maybe it was the same chair down there.
Some kind of furniture. Maybe it was. I didn't hear it as like violently as the last one though. Oh, what did they move?
Well, I'm not getting any EMF.
I'm not getting any fingerprints either. So we want to switch over to our alternate things.
Let's switch to our alternate weapon.
Remember, switch
to
my clock.
To switch to your alternate.
Then to reload.
Then to reload.
Okay. Let's use the spirit box just right here in the entrance. What do we want to ask?
Oh wait, use it in the room where she was being silly. And
goofy. Oh, the dress where she was being silly goofy. Is over here. She's it's just being a little silly goofy. Little silly goofy friend. If Scooby-Doo was like this, I feel like it would be a funnier. All right, what we got? We're in here.
Stains? Any ecto stains here? Let's turn off the light.
Yeah, turn off the light. Okay, very good. What do we want to ask?
I don't really know what an ecto stain looks like.
I don't either. That's the thing. I'm gonna ask if she's with us within the spirit box. Farhan, are you here with us, Farhan? No? I don't hear anything. I don't think so. Maybe she moved.
Hey, ghost.
Don't be rude.
How about I kick your butt? Just kidding.
We're just joking. Uh-oh. My game froze. Wait, my game...
Hey, where'd you go?
Oh my god, what happened? Can you hear me? Did I die? What happened? My game crashed? Oh my god. It's just everything went black. Oh, my game crashed. Hold on.
I gotta get out of here. Oh my gosh.
I turned you up in Discord. Can you hear me?
I can't imagine someone playing this game alone.
My game crashed. Oh no. Hold on.
I'm running away.
I don't know if she can see chat. My game crashed. Wait, let me I'll set it in. My game crashed. Let me start it up again.
That was scary.
I'm sorry.
I turned around and you whore no more.
I'm sorry, my game crashed.
Let's see if I can guess what it was. There was no EMF level.
We didn't get shit.
There were no ectoplasm stains and no spirit box response. That's all the ghosts. I think it was an Iblis.
Guess if it was an Iblis.
I'm gonna go in the car and I'm gonna get the frick out of here.
I'm gonna turn my its textures down all the way. I don't know what it is. This game is like intensive.
I made the AMD thingy down to like thinky level. Like,
oh, okay.
It was. Oh,
I think there's only
a Diogen.
A Diogen. A toboggan.
A toboggan. It was Mantis toboggan.
Your cinnamon roll is swimming in frosting. It sounds good as fuck. Hey, can y'all optimize your games better? No, I just need a better graphics card, honestly. My graphics is from 2021. Alright, hold on. Let me... No, I don't want to go back to the safe house. Here. The secrets that you keep... What if I turn VSync off? Would that do anything? Is that anything? Maximum FPS?
VSync, yeah.
Turn that down. Graphics, turn resolution scaling off, I guess. We'll see if that helps.
Oh yeah.
Let's go for some...
Well, the resolution scaling would make the game run better.
Oh. Mode. I guess let's go ultra performance.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just going to turn everything to low.
This is going to look real good.
Oh god, it looks bad.
How bad does it look?
Very bad. It looks crunchy as fuck. All right, I'll turn it back to medium, and just hope that the resolution scaling is better.
The resolution scaling should. You could probably have it on low, but turn the resolution stuff to not ultra performance.
Oh, you're right. You're right. You're right. You're right. Sorry for the scuff stream, everybody. It's a Sunday. I don't stream on Sundays usually. All right, turn it to just regular performance and then leave it on medium. Oh, okay, that looks better. All right, let me join back in. And then we're gonna do it for real this time. I thought I died. I thought it killed me.
I thought you died too. I thought you just got like consumed.
I was like, damn, brutal. Ghosts just don't like me.
Okay. Do we have to be like more hostile to the ghosts? Because I feel like I'm not getting anything.
Right, we have to be like more aggressive. I mean, we heard the laughing. Oh, that loaded a lot faster, I think.
That scared me. You jump scared me. I'm turning down.
Yeah, I was like, you're echoing. Alright. Okay.
Okay.
Now. Oh, I'm going to turn you down again.
Shush. Oh, okay. So to use the spirit box, you have to ask. Yeah, you ask it a question and it responds. Fingerprints usually are left on light switches and doors.
Okay. Oh, okay. That makes sense.
ESG.
That one, it said that the ghost, like, appears, like, at the top of it.
Okay.
And I think that's what happened in our first game, because I heard the growling, and he was like...
Okay. So let's try again. Let's just get right into it.
All right. Let's jump in. And then somebody played Mortis, and I was very upset about that.
You got all.
All right. Let's hope that this loads a lot faster. We'll see.
I hear the secrets that you keep.
Oh, we gotta vote for a map. We only have one map.
You get one.
Okay, we gotta level up so we can get cool clothes.
So we can get anything.
You can be naked and also in a witch hat.
Finally. Just like I always wanted. Oh, it looks like it's loading a lot faster. It feels like it is, but we'll see. But if y'all want to play Demonologist with us at some point, let me know. We could do it. We could do like a group at some point. That could be fun. I can't hear you yet.
I don't know what you said. Because
there you are. Oh, I said I was talking to the chat. Not to you!
Fine. Well, I didn't wanna. You take the spirit box because that's scary. I'll take the thingy. Are you loaded yet?
It's loading. It's, God. I'm putting a new graphics card on my throne.
Yeah, Unreal Engine 5 is giving you the business.
I know. There was too much lore in the FNAF movie per the critics. Yeah. No spoilers, though. Liv hasn't seen it yet. We're gonna watch it later.
I'm gonna watch it later.
What graphics card do I have? Fuck if I know. I didn't even pick it. You picked it, actually.
Yeah, I think it's like a 1660.
Yeah, I bought it in 2021 with the government stimmy.
The stimmy card.
With the the stimmy card. I could stand to probably upgrade it though. And my wham. Who wants to fund a new graphics card for me? Let's go.
I was gonna say you also probably need, I don't know how much wham you have, but
six, eight, I don't know. Excuse me.
I would be like, I need a new computer, but I only ever use my computer anymore when we play games.
I don't need a whole new computer. I like my computer. But it's just, I just need the new bits and bobs inside. This is still taking forever. There we go. Jesus.
Like the gaming rig of Theseus.
Oh, I have the hiccups.
Just buy a 4090 right now.
How much are those? Like $500?
Like a little bit more than that. Just order on Amazon.
Just order on Amazon. Easy.
Get it instantly shipped.
Oh, okay.
Imagine if you got a new graphics card delivered midstream.
That'd be great. I'd love that. Actually, who wants to do that for me? Okay, so right. Spirit Box, I take. And then the UV, and then my flashlight. Okay. Did we see the name of this one?
Yeah.
Oh, my frames. Right. Why is this so crunchy, dude? Hold on. I may have to run on low because this sucks.
Worst case, we'll do a couple of these, and if we need to switch to an emergency backup, we can do that.
Okay. Hold on. I just need to adjust my settings. 4090, like a 1400? I don't know. I don't know anything about graphics cards. To be perfectly honest with you. I do max 60 FPS.
The
Ashley Tisdale game. View distance low. Shadows low. Shading low. Okay, maybe that'll help. Turned a couple of them. What do the critics want? A game accurate movie that's just flipping through cameras and closing doors. That is what they wanted. Okay, we're ready. Wait, what's the ghost name? And it, even if someone's next to you, it'll respond. Okay, this is Yusra Abbott. Yusra? Yes, queen?
If this doesn't help your frames, you can host the next one to see if maybe it's like lag.
Oh, maybe. I don't know. I think it's graphical, though.
It might be.
Critics just don't understand Five Nights at Freddy's in the way that I do and on an intimate level, you know what I mean?
All right, let's get in here and get this ghost got immediately.
So he said fingerprints are on like light switches and
doors.
Doors. I didn't even realize there's stairs here.
Oh.
You go up there.
Oh, you can't go in them.
Oh, never mind.
it's a really thick curtain.
This room has no windows and no doors. Alright.
Alright, ma'am or sir or
sir
they, them.
Or madam.
Or other.
Or other.
Option not listed.
Or not applicable. Oh, God. Okay. What? He's not happy. I heard a growl over here. He's not happy.
Where?
Over here in this area. He growled at me. He went
you
wrong.
Growling?
I don't even know
you
what.
You rat bastard.
No, don't make it mad. It's already hyper aggressive.
Right. Already hyper aggressive.
I am though.
Oh. Are you?
I turned it on. Yeah, I turned it on. There's like no power things, so we don't have to worry about like fuses and shit, I don't think.
Anybody trying to hit me with that EMF?
Is there anybody out there?
Anybody? Got a cockroach on a board and I know how to use it.
This game looks cool, you'll buy it. Yeah, if you like Phasma, this is like a great addition to that kind of the chair behind you. Oh, it threw the chair in the room again.
Stop throwing chairs. It's rude.
I know, like, isn't this your house? You're messing it up. I don't.
All right, let's go upstairs.
I don't see any fingerprints, so. But it sounds like that it might be. Oh, God. It might be down here, though, because that's where it's responding. So let's stay down here for a second. Let me pull out the spirit box. Where are you?
over and I was watching TV.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Alright, I'll pull out the spirit box.
Ask a question.
Yosef, why are you mad? Do I have to hold it to hear the response?
Why are you? I think, man, I don't know.
Oh, Yusuf, are you mad? Like, what's going on?
Well, his name's not Yusuf.
What is it?
Yusra.
Yusra. Yusra, are you mad because I got your name wrong? No.
Are you a
no
cringe
reaction.
Little ghost? Are you a little cringe lord?
Okay, no response on that, so... No spirit box.
I'm gonna, what's that shit with the guy who bullies all the ghosts?
The Ghost Adventures, I think?
Yeah. Hey, stinky.
Was this ghost being a smartass by telling me that they were my mom?
Go up the stairs.
Okay, I'll go up the stairs. All right. What is it? Yusra? Yusra?
Yeah.
How come you don't dance no more?
Do something.
Where was the... Okay, I'm not seeing any fingerprints either. Phasmophobia never scared you too much, but your friend screamed so loud you heard it outside the build. I screamed loud earlier. I'll have to look for that clip. The first baby incident. I have like visceral like dude, reactions to jump scares like that. I'm just like, ooh, ah!
Okay, well, this is some kind of like...
Maybe the basement, you think? You want to go down to the basement?
It's a weird layout of a house.
I don't like it. It's like the Resident Evil 7 house where nothing fucking makes sense. Yusra. Let me see, in here.
Bro. Bro Yusra. Or broette. Or bro them.
Or bro them. Are you in here with us currently? No. They're not. They said no.
Are you shy?
Are you a shy little ghost? Why are you running?
Ass.
Ass. All right, let's go to the basement. And we'll see if they've migrated down there.
Lobby. Let's all go to the lobby.
I'm not seeing any fingerprints. This is definitely like RE7. This downward stairs. This is where like Mia attacks you for the first time. You never played that game though.
I watched it.
You watched it? That's my favorite Resident Evil. Oh yeah. Oh, that's true. And you scared me a million times.
Yeah.
All right.
Yo, what gives?
Oh God. The door's opening keeps scaring me.
Do something.
Do something. Okay. I don't see anything. Yeah, put the... You have... Oh, we didn't have an easel, though.
I'll go get the easel.
Look, I'll go with you. don't leave me alone. It's supposed to respond even if we're together, so...
God, this is like...
I am God. Alright, what else? So I'm not seeing any fingerprints, even like in the areas where we saw stuff. And then I also didn't see... There was no response from the spirit box either.
Well, I mean, you can bring the... Here, I'll bring the...
I can get the... I'll keep the spirit box, but I'll drop the UV thing. Yeah. I feel like I would have seen something. How do I drop it?
And we're still pretty sane. God,
wait, G? Oh, there we go. I'll take the little ectoplasm thing. Alright, where are you? Alright, I got ectoplasm.
I'm getting aggressive. If the ghost wants to get aggressive, I say if a ghost fights you, you fight back.
Throw hands!
I'll beat this ghost up. I'll beat punch
him,
it.
Beat him up.
Yusra. I'll punch a ghost, I don't care.
Yusra, you better... I didn't look. Maybe
you better show me some EMF. This cockroach said that you're that you're a cuck.
This cockroach says you got no balls.
This cockroach hates your ass.
What did it say, like any specific place where the ecto stuff shows up?
On the walls. Read it.
On the walls. The window to the walls.
You wanna draw me a picture, you little freak?
The sweat drops down my balls and my cock and balls.
Do something.
Yusra, do you like cock and balls? No. Let me pull up
nice
the...
Oh, nice workshop. Is this where you make your little toys?
Yusra, you're get in here. Show-
Oh, you broke the light bulb. Very scary.
He's like, fuck you.
Come on.
It's getting kind of hazy. It's getting kind of hazy. Patrick Swayze.
I think you're going to sound crazy right now.
It's gone. It's gone.
Well, it's obviously in here.
Yeah, in this area.
Draw a picture on this. Draw us. Kick your ass.
Here, I'm gonna talk to you. Yusra, can you draw us a pretty little picture of your fursona? Draw your fursona on the screen on the easel.
Draw something. Stop breaking the light bulbs.
I know, those are expensive.
You're getting glass everywhere, asshole.
Dickhead, it's not responding to the spirit box, but it is in this area somewhere. And I'm not seeing any ecto either. We got a dud ghost. It's okay, Skia, understandable. Skia is like double dipping in mine and Lasso's stream, because Lasso's streaming at the same time.
What the hell?
Can we go? We can't go into that room with the ghost, can we? Yusra.
I'm gonna go find out. You stay here. Obviously, there's no ghost. I'm gonna go find out his last name.
I'm gonna die again. All right, go.
You got this. I believe in you.
All right, I'll keep an eye out. Na, 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 na. We're gonna sing a song while we wait here, and
this
we're gonna have a time.
Here is my favorite.
Thank you, Mark.
Ever.
Mark Applier
in the history
likes
of
me.
Forever. I think about this every day. I think about this all night long. Na, I na, stay na, awake, na. Not sleeping, because I'm thinking about this.
I like to be in the house with the ghost. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! This seems to be keeping them at bay. Any other ghost songs other than that song? And oh my god! Oh.
I saw that.
You saw that?
That was it ran so, it went zoom.
Yeah, it ran past me, but it didn't draw anything.
I was like doing this. I was like, I'm gonna scare you, and then it's
it's mad.
Ah, nuts.
Oh, it's mad. It's big mad.
Do something to like. How am I supposed to know what you are?
Oh, what does that mean?
Huh?
What does that mean?
Oh, is it? I think it's like hunting.
Oh, is that what that means?
Soon.
You think?
Well, what are we?
No ghost splooch. I'm sorry, Mocha. That auto mod caught your message, but I see it. Oh. Hello. But we haven't seen any.
We can open the door again. Yeah, like what?
Oh, so that like, cause that's what happened to me last time. It it closed the door on me, and then I couldn't leave.
We don't have any evidence.
We don't. Are we just gonna have to guess? We just gonna have to guess?
And then just do the objectives?
Yeah, I guess. Let's just guess.
Alright.
I mean, it got mad.
Well, what's the shittiest kind of ghost?
What? What's the shittiest ghost? I don't know, I have to look at the
is
list.
There, like, what if we rule out everything? Is it like, yeah, there's a ghost
that
a
doesn't do everything? All right, let's evidence. It wasn't, it didn't do EMF, it didn't do fingerprints, didn't do the drawing. We did have did you have the ESG out at any point?
I did, but not much.
But it didn't react
to it.
There's
no spirit box response. It could be a Raiju.
A Raiju.
Let's say that. I'm gonna
okay.
go with that.
We're gonna go with Raiju. Okay.
And then now we're just gonna do the bonus objectives.
Okay, cool.
Correct the crucifixes, read the lost note, and collect the salt bags. Okay, let's just go do that.
So correct the ones on the wall?
I guess.
Read the lost note, collect the okay. Alright. The crucifixes. So this you don't need like any devices. You just go in and do the things that it wants you to do. Welcome back, Novale. Welcome back.
I'm just trying to earn some money.
I hope this is like marginally entertaining for you.
I mean, I wish I
could. Entertaining for me.
When it ran right past me.
Oh, I saw it running towards me and I thought it was you for a second.
That's
but
funny.
I was like, you're not wearing that outfit. I still didn't draw anything. How so do we the crucifixes? Oh, do we have to turn them around? Yeah, there you go. Okay. These all look... What the fuck? These all look good.
That was... It just made a crunching sound.
Oh.
Oh, it's breathing again.
Stop breathing!
Why are you like this?
Oh. Oh, God!
Oh, nuts.
No! Oh, fuck, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I am now in leaving. I saw it. It was scary. I'm leaving. We're leaving. It was like a little boy running towards me, but like with the hunchback. Oh my god. We made it too mad. We called it a name and it didn't like that. I know you can hear me. Okay. So how do we just like go? How do I just like go? And then it's how do I just like submit it? How do I just like go? Did this? No. What do I do? How do I like end the game? Notes? No. Evidence? We did the selection. And then introduction. What? I don't. How do I submit? How do we go? I can't. I don't know. Let me unmute you in Discord because I don't know how you just like proceed. Hold on. Okay, talk to me.
You gotta go to the car.
Oh, the car. Oh. That makes sense. Get in. All right. Did we get the ghost right? Let's see. Well, my game didn't crash. That was good.
Can you hear me again?
I can. Well, you're in Discord right now.
We got it. No, we didn't.
Oh.
Well, that's not our fault.
What? What was it?
A fae?
Penalty, 30. We still have not gotten anything. Oh my god. Well, how do you do it if it doesn't respond to any of the shit? Like,
yeah,
wait,
I know.
See. Like, the fae is...
It just says that it controls time.
The Thay spirit box response, it didn't do that. We didn't see a fingerprint. And we didn't see an easel canvas drawing. What the fuck? That, okay, well.
Oh, maybe we should just like, okay. We should just read these like little blurbs. I feel like that's...
The blurbs helpful. On the, about the ghosts?
Yeah, each ghost.
We can do that. Not later. Iblis, Diogen, brightly lit environment. Oh, so some of these things will like we don't have any data. Some of these things will like affect the for phasmophobia. The novice difficulty sucks because they don't give evidence, so you could try raising the difficulty. Oh, is that the case in this then too? Let me see introduction.
Let's see. Difficulty.
Goes so reckless.
Oh, we can't even. No, the difficulty is tied to our level.
Oh. Many times is a little.
We can't even raise the difficulty.
Very dangerous. There are many types of ghosts. Not knowing what kind of ghosts, your chances of survival are extremely low. Okay. Let's see our guide here. Sanity. It's all about balance. Team of the top pharmaceutical scientists. We don't even have the sanity pills, brah.
Yeah, we.
Gathering evidence. Oh, yeah. Cockroaches in particular are known to be sensitive to electromagnetic fields. There you go. A special cockroach will help you when using this item. Spirit box. When you use the metaphysical intelligence proprietary spirit radio, when you ask a particularly challenging ghost a question, it should respond to you through this device. Freezing temperatures, we look for our breath. Fingerprints on light switches and doors. Easel canvases. Wait. Okay. So I don't think we did anything wrong. I think that ghost was just stupid.
I just think that ghost was stupid. Okay. Let's try one more.
Ectoplasma grass. I cannot read today. All right. Okay. So let's go. Let's go again. Let's go again. Oh, what am I doing?
Ready up.
When are we going to get the Mr. Afton ghost? Put him in the game.
I'd like to know. People are asking this.
People are always asking this. When are we going to see Mr. Afton? Sorry. Hey guys, my fursuit's almost here. Aren't y'all excited? I'm excited. And I'm getting little feet paws. I'm getting little feet paws too. Little
socky so feet paws.
Well, do you see me? I'm still on the loading screen.
Yeah, I see you in all your glory.
My nakedness, my naked glory.
Yeah. You're
would love to see
five.
It. Yes, I'm gonna have a fursuit reveal stream. Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do in it, but I'm just gonna dance.
Just do a dab.
I'm just gonna do a dab for like 30 seconds and then end the stream.
So this is another one that's like only when you're alone, but that doesn't seem to matter at all.
It doesn't really seem to matter, no.
It's DJ Khaled.
DJ Khaled. Alright, do we want to stick with our usual stuff here?
Yeah, grab the spirit box.
Grab the spirit box.
Grab
I'll take the flashlight and the UV thing. Okay.
Let's try the spirit box this time. Like, keep the spirit box out.
Okay. And all just see
let's
if it...
talk to Khalid.
Khalid. DJ Khaled. Another one. Tell him to bring out the lobster.
We just have to, like...
Was that DJ Khaled?
DJ Khaled adjourned.
Who said that?
Bring out the dancing lobsters.
Bring out the dancing lobsters.
All right. What up?
I'm gonna clip the part where that little gremlin got you because it like ran at you and then killed you.
I don't know, did funny. You hear me just go, aw, nuts?
Yeah, I did. And then I saw you floating in the air. That's funny.
All right.
Oh, what is this room? Oh, we've been in here.
So...
Oh, okay. Oh, the workshop. All right, I'm gonna ask a question. Hey, DJ Khaled, are you in the workshop? Do you like to work on tools? No.
That was me.
Oh. No answer in here.
He's right behind me, isn't he?
He's right behind me, isn't he? Everybody should come to Texas Furry Fiesta. That should be the next con y'all will go to, because I will be there. And we can take pictures together. The ghost is like, you don't pay the electricity bills in this house. Oh.
You're
all
right. Right.
Let me ask a question. I'm lagging. Ah! All right. How do you say Khalid? Is that what it is?
Khalid. What was his last name?
Khalid. Are you hanging out with us in here, Khalid? No? I don't hear anything.
No. I think the light just broke because his house is janky.
This is janky. You don't have
an
open schedule or money.
First,
that's fair. That's fair. Cons are expensive. Alright, going down to the basement. We're gonna go see Mia. Just gonna chainsaw her hand off.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Alright. Okay. Okay, all right. Do you?
I mean,
looking.
No, I hear you.
All right. Well, come here. Come here so I can. Oh, well, they're not going to respond. Go over there just a little bit.
Okay. Here.
I'm going to see if I can talk to them in this room. Khalid, are you with us, Khalid? Khalid, are you in here, my friend? And you want to talk to me? No? Khalid does not want to talk to me. Okay. Well, fine. You want to be my friend? You want to be my friend?
Hello?
Did you? You left me like all. Where are you? You left me. Left me.
You had me, Khaled.
DJ Khaled. Yeah. The ghost is DJ Khaled.
DJ Khaled.
Another one. So no spirit box response, even in that room where that, where it's
did we, like,
some funky shit happened.
Are they like, you guys are so bad at ghosting?
You're so bad at ghosting. Well, whatever
we
your first con is.
EMF last time.
We did.
Oh, stop
fucking
doing that.
Listen. You gotta buy, like, you can't even just buy one light bulb anymore, too. Like, you gotta buy a whole pack of them, and this gets pricey.
Can't even buy light bulb. Oh my god.
Oh. The giggles.
There was
okay.
There was a creature behind that dress.
Was there?
Yeah, it, like, was gripping around and going, hee 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 hee. That scared me.
It'd be giggling. It'd giggling. Okay.
Okay, so I saw a creature in this room.
Okay, there was a creature. Okay, go. Leave. Leave me.
Yeah, I'll go. I'll leave.
Leave me. I'm gonna see if they...
I will gladly leave this
Close
room.
The door.
I'm gonna go get the easel. Here, hold on.
Okay.
Take this, in case it goes crazy.
Just drop it. Okay.
I'm gonna go get the easel.
Okay. Alright. I'm gonna try to talk.
Get out of here.
God, leave. Alright, what should I ask the ghost? Let's see. Khalid, are you in here, Khalid? I feel like I heard you giggle. Are you in here? No, you really don't like the spirit box, huh? All right. If you say so. All right. So no spirit box reaction. You sense incoming death. Don't say that. That's not nice. Five Nights at Freddy's. That's where I want to be. Five Nights at Freddy's. La 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 la. Na 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 na. I'm fine. Not a very active ghost, but I have yet to see any UV.
Hey, what are you doing?
What? Huh? Where are you?
Why are you leaving that room?
Oh, they didn't respond.
Oh,
just walking.
So. I brought an easel on.
Just walking in with the easel. Okay, yeah, you can leave the easel over here.
I saw a creature. I seen it.
You seen it, okay. You done seen it with your eyeballs.
With my eyes.
With all your eyes, okay. You got a fat ass in those jeans. I'm just letting you know.
Thanks.
You in a horror comedy game where you're being haunted by DJ Khaled?
Draw something.
Oh no, just kidding. Where'd you put it?
Do something. Do something.
Khalid. 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 Oh.
God damn it. That was
you want to, you, oh. Do you want to draw?
I know you're behind her, you little freak.
What are you, it's broken. I don't see any. Look at that picture over there, that angry lady.
Entertain me, clown demon.
Not the clown demon.
I'll turn on this light.
Yeah.
Like, just do some EMF or something. Like, come on.
Just quiet, distant, another one.
This is quite cringe of you. Move that there. Do it now.
Tell him to bring out the lobster. Found a way to watch the ads while still hearing and watching the stream. Let's go! Tell everybody else how to do it. I know you can do like picture in picture in Firefox, right? I really don't see any like fingerprints or anything. Where are you?
These lights keep breaking. These light bulbs suck.
Oh! They did move the chair. All right, come to where the chair moves.
Oh my
Aston.
God, every light is breaking.
You have too many turned on. Electricity bill.
Hey, I found something.
What'd you find?
There's some kind of glowing totem on the toilet.
Oh. Is that one of the objectives, maybe?
Here, check this out. Here, I'll bring it down.
I'm in the room where the chair gets thrown off.
Looks like some kind of evil...
Oh, there you are.
Oh.
Some kind of evil Knievel.
I got the flame of fate. Oh, the flame of fate.
Oh.
The moon.
Let's see if
what
I can...
What is this?
they're not gonna respond to me while well, we're both in here, but hello.
Oh no. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Dip. I did draw the death card.
Okay, that, I didn't like
it off.
Yeah, I think so.
This one. The void.
Is it like a tarot deck?
What am I?
Oh god. Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes.
Ah,
turn the light off. Turn the light off. Shut up. Hide. Oh. Oh, are you dead? Oh, damn it. God damn it. Oh, man. Give me your thing. Damn, rip. Why is your bra sticking out of your... You're the one calling her a freak or whatever, him a freak the whole time. That's why you get killed. That's why... Oh, God, what the fuck? Jesus Christ. All right, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. All right, I'm leaving. God damn. Ugh. My fucking bones. How do I get out of here? This way. Five Nights at Freddy's. You're an Opera GX picture-in-picture. Oh, that makes sense. Well... Unfortunate.
This is terrible.
Germa's insulting our ghost abilities. Terrible. I'm gonna have to guess, huh?
Nothing about this is good.
Alright, we're gonna guess. So...
I hate this. This is terrible.
We did have... you wanna do the Wordle? Alright, hold on. Let me guess the shit here. I wanna say we had a spirit box response, but not really. I'm just gonna say that we did. And I'm gonna guess that it was a shade. We're just gonna roll with it. We're gonna guess a shade, and then we're gonna see what happens. I'm sorry, you died. The ghost was a misogynist. All right, let's see. Are you alive again? Are you back?
Can we get the ghost to do something? Like, besides kill me?
Besides kill you, it was a mare. What the fuck? Like, oh my god.
Is there something we're supposed to do that we're not doing?
I don't know. Yeah, because we didn't get... Oh, difficult to detect. If there is someone nearby, it will not want to hunt. Oh. Well, we were together.
Well.
That's so weird. I wonder why it's not giving us, like, evidence. Is it like the game is broken? Let me see. I'm gonna look it up. What is this called? Demonologist. No evidence. Showing up. Why isn't the game responding? I'm having a bit of problems. I can get 1 to 2 of the evidence, but not the third one. Last night we hung out in a room for 30 minutes with only spirit box and 0 hunts. Finally got fingerprints. This was in April. This was April 7th, though. Probably linked to difficult. That doesn't make any sense, though. Like, why would it? Because we can't change the difficulty.
Yeah.
So...
And
that's
we can't
silly.
Level up until we get experience.
Right.
We can't get experience until we can figure out a ghost.
And we can't get any of these other tools until we get experience.
This is like trying to get a job.
Right, exactly. It's fucked up. Let's see. How do we go on the... I want to do the boat map. The boat that's in the corner of the...
the boat that's in the corner.
Pirate ship. Yeah.
We have to, like, get a ghost correct.
Right, at least, like, one.
So that
at
we can
least
get
one.
Some kind of experience.
Mm-hmm. You want to do the Wordle really quick? You already did the Wordle, but...
Yeah, I won't say anything.
I won't. I'm doing the Wordle, relax. Can I hear you if you're talking in-game when I alt-tab? Say something?
I don't know, can you?
Oh, yeah, I can. Okay. Alright, let me pull up the Wordle. Everybody hold on. Relax. Here's the Wordle. Turn on my future funk. And we're gonna do the Wordle. Alright, here we go. If you know the answer, don't tell me. If you don't know the answer, help me guess. Somebody give me a starter word, though. Give me a starter word. Really think about it. 5-letter starter word. Also, I like those Leroy emotes. If y'all aren't gonna give me a star word, I'm gonna throw one out there. It's gonna be horse. All right, horse. Okay, we got an H and an O.
I already forgot what the word was.
You forgot what the word was. Oh, let me lower the music a little bit.
You got a hoe.
I got a hoe. Okay. The word is obviously
haunts. Oh, I remember
haunts.
Now because it made me mad.
So the H and the O. What if it's like? It's not though. It's not throw either. I could guess throw just to see if we get. Okay. Okay. The H is in the right spot. So if maybe it's like. It's gonna be. It's gonna be me. What can have H as a second letter here that I have? Oh, C. So CH. Maybe CHO. Maybe chomp. 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 Ah. Foe? Phone? It's not phone. I was gonna say, who was phone? Unless it's blank H-O-P, but there's nothing that I could like end that with, I think. Hopa, dopa, ropa. So I think it starts with P, P-H-O. Phony? Let's go! We did it. Good job. I actually got that one. I'm so smart. There you go, there's your Wordle. There's your Wordle for the day. Alright. I did it! Now back to demons. Back to scary demons. Let's go! Sheesh!
I did find something out.
What? What are we doing wrong?
Level one. You have to beat level one 10 times in order to get the next level.
Hmm? Oh my god. Can't even beat it once. All right. I mean, we got another hour and a half. We can keep trying.
We got this.
We got it. Can chat join? What do you think? What do you think?
I mean, if anyone's better at this game than we are.
JK. Never mind. I would be down. I would just have to brief you on voice chat on stream etiquette is all that requires. But anyway, I guess let's go in again. So there's nothing we can do with the tools. We can't custom. Oh, our safe house. I see. You can buy things for the safe house. Real estate. I can't even get the pumpkin. I can't even get the pumpkin or the witch's hat. So sad.
I want the cat.
There's a cat. Okay, whatever. Let's how we get Gemma get carried away. Alright, go back. Maybe we just gotta keep trying, huh? We just gotta keep trying.
Mm-hmm. Oh, to pick a map. Why do I have to vote? There's only one.
La 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 la. Maybe next time though, Novale. If you want to join, I'll post it in the Discord the next time that we're going to play. And then that way we have some time to prep you and stuff. And then maybe I could get you a little PNG on the screen and stuff too. I like doing collab streams. So, because I very much enjoyed Party Animals last night. And collab streams are fun. So, I'll be down. I'll be down. I'll be down in the future. All right, I'm loading. It's definitely loading faster. Still not fast, but faster. Why do you think this house is abandoned? You think it's up to code?
It's got a bunch of shitty, stupid ghosts in it.
Okay, I'm gonna take the ESG thingy, and then I'm gonna take the UV light. We'll leave the spirit box in here for now. So who is this? We've got. What do you think?
I think we need to find a room with EMF activity. I also know from talking to people that there's a Ouija board in this game.
Oh, a Ouija board. A Luigi board?
That might be helpful.
Right.
So I think we should look for, like, objects in the house.
Got it. That'll help us. Okay. You have 121 games downloaded right now? That's a lot. I'd delete my games if I haven't played it in, like, a month. Okay, so it's Pauline Gonzalez. We got a Hispanic ghost. Very cool. The Chupacabra. Is that problematic? Is it problematic if I'm also Hispanic? I don't know. Oh, I didn't get my flashlight. Alright, so I have this thingy. I'm going to focus on the UV first, and then we'll move on. Okay. Alright, Pauline. Pauline should respond, even though we're together. So.
Oh my god, it's Pauline from Mario.
Isn't that Paulina?
You're Paulina.
That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. You have Ark installed. All right, huge. All right. Oh yeah, they did just get a new Ark too. Or they're releasing a new Ark.
All right.
So door handles and light switches. Okay, I'm gonna pause and like look at every door handle and every light switch. Oh!
What the hell?
Oh no.
Did you see those spooky babies?
I did see the spooky babies. Is spooky babies an option here? We have notes. Those are just our objectives. I see.
Freaked up baby hallway.
Freaked up baby hallway. That's weird though. Like it shows you like things like that, but it doesn't like let you, like you can't write that down anywhere or anything. So we did get a quirked up baby hallway. I'm not seeing any bingo points. I don't know what they look like.
Go in this time and see if you see the creepy child behind the dress.
The creepy child. Hello. Hello. Farewell. My feet are saying goodbye. No, there's no creepy child here.
Now we also should look for the Luigi board.
The Luigi board. Yes. Is it this? This is a scary book. It's got like a clown on it.
It's not a board. The thing about books is that they're not boards.
It's not a tomb. All right, all these lights are fine, so it doesn't seem like she's over here.
I will tell you, either to avoid you getting scared or to make you scare yourself.
What? Tell me.
Do not look at the paintings and say the name that's on them a lot.
Oh. Why? What happens?
I don't know. Try it in here.
They get mad, this one? Oh, say the name that's on them? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Magna Carta. Nothing's happening.
I don't know. The things that don't do it.
Don't do it.
We'll try it with another one.
The Ark that just releases a port of the original Unreal Engine with better graphics. The real Ark 2. Oh, okay. Oh! Okay.
There's pushing our favorite chairs.
Do I see any fingerprints? I don't. No. Fingerprints. I don't think so.
Let's see.
I'm gonna bust out the ESG here, so stay here.
I'm still trying to find some, like, non-level 5. I feel like EMF is, like, a good thing. Like, if it goes to 1, 2, or 3, at least we know where the ghost is.
Right. Ark is a hungry, unoptimized
place. It's just, like... That's just, like, spooky stuff they're doing to...
To
spook us out.
Right. To, like, set the scene,
which,
you know?
I don't think it's confusing.
Yeah, because it's, like, it's not evidence, you know? You're walking backwards. I'm holding this to see if it shows up. Is it supposed to show up at the top? But I assume I'm gonna hear it too if it does. Oh.
No EMF though.
Okay, so I think we can sufficiently cross out EMF maybe?
Yeah, but like I think you get a little bit of EMF. Oh, nice torso down there.
Nice torso. It's the anatomically correct torso.
But also,
Oh,
man,
what?
I don't know.
Because I don't want it to get so aggressive that it's going to kill us, right? Because that's, that well, that's seems to be thing. Our problem. But everywhere. Up there? Okay. I'm going to need you, ma'am, to really give us, you know, some kind of evidence, because I think that would be great. Am I going to go trick-or-treating?
My name's Pauline, and I'm here to say...
I'm a little too...
in a major way.
I'm a little too old for trick-or-treating, so I will be giving out candy, but I will be wearing my cow costume, so... I will be a little cute little moo-moo. There's no fingerprints. I feel like...
There's no nothing.
Is the game broken?
Like, did it is broken?
Oh!
My light bulb's broken, I'll tell you that much.
Does the game is broken? Alright, pulling out the ESG again.
Like...
I will say her name one time. Let's say it right here.
Say my name.
Pauline!
Because I'm a spooky ghost now.
I heard something. Was that you?
Through your house now. Where's the Ouija board?
Where is the Ouija board? The Luigi board.
Spooky ghost.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, we'll come up for swinging, wake. Happy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Now don't close your eyes and do try to. Just walking around singing song.
Come on.
I heard something.
What? Oh.
I don't know.
EMF!
Oh.
Level 4 in here.
Uh oh, I hear it.
Okay.
Oh. It's hissing.
Level 4.
Oh, it's moving the curtains. Oh! I hear baby noises.
Oh. Okay.
Are you is waiting? I think maybe... I can't- Oh!
Oh my god.
I can't tell if my thing is responding. I don't think it is.
Is that you?
The what? The light?
Hang on, the light.
I did not turn that on. You see any stains?
Alright.
No fingerprints.
I didn't get level 5.
But she did turn on the light. But I don't see any fingerprints.
Alright, let's go regroup.
Okay.
That's the most we've ever gotten.
Right?
That's huge, actually. That's like massive.
Massive win for the ghostologists.
Okay. This is a huge day for women everywhere.
Big day for women.
But I don't think it's EMF 5.
No, it's not.
Because I got up to 4. But I think that's the room.
It felt like she did respond when I pulled out the ESG 2, but like I can't tell what that really looks like, so I can't be for sure, you know?
Yeah.
So it's not EMF level 5, so we can cross that off, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna click ESG ghost reaction just to limit it a little bit.
Well, take the talk box.
Oh, the talkie box? Okay.
And then, yeah, and I don't think there's any fingerprints. So I'm gonna rule out fingerprints and... I'm not gonna add anything, but I'm gonna rule out fingerprints and EMF.
Right, because if she touched that light and I didn't see any fingerprints, then... Okay, let me... hold on. So you're crossing off EMF and fingerprints. I'll leave the other one. So we have a revenant, a deogen, a poltergeist, a gash, thay, and a ghoul. A ghoul! Oh wait, I don't want to confirm it. I want to read.
A balding.
My voice is very relaxing. I'm very surprised because I scream a lot. Glad you find it relaxing though. So read out what our options are. I'm going to look at their descriptions real quick.
It could be an ib... Oh wait, hold on.
Gonna do some research here. Yeah, don't close your eyes and don't try to hide. Or a silly spook may sit by your side. Oh, there you are. Shrouded.
It disables my voice when I go to the menu. I've been talking this whole time.
Oh, I was like, what? Where are you? So, okay.
Well, I guess I can't read to you what it could be because of how. Let's just get in here. Who cares what it is? We know it's in there.
It disables your voice when you're in the menu? What?
Yeah, no, it does. I don't know. I have it on toggle.
Oh, in your tablet? It's weird. Okay.
Let's just get in there.
Okay, alright. I still have.
We still need more. We don't have any actual evidence. We just have non-evidence.
Non-evidence. True. True. You won't think my voice.
Hallway.
You won't think my voice is relaxing the next time I get jump scared.
Pauline is simply jealous because I'm dummy thick.
I mean, you are. Like, I'm looking at your ass right now in those jeans. How do you
Thank
get
you.
All that ass in them jeans?
Did you shut the door?
No. All right. She'll respond if we're together, right? Oh, it's going off. It's going off. The spirit box.
Oh.
Okay. It called me
Ask
an asshole.
It called you
Are
an
you
asshole?
Here with us? Oh. Okay, yes, that is a spirit box. Oh, oh. No! Go.
What the hell was that?
I don't know. I thought that was you dying for a second. Oh god. Okay, oh god. Okay. Let's get back to the car. Or the base.
We'll give her some time to work on some artwork in silence.
Oh, for the doodles, yes. Alright.
I did drop it there. Oh my lord.
That was scary.
Well, this is we're getting there.
We are.
So she called you an asshole. I think because we said asshole, it got mad.
It got mad at us, yeah, maybe. Okay.
So she called you an asshole, so for sure.
It sounded like she called me an asshole. She did respond, okay. The little light lit up. So spirit box response.
I'm gonna get the EMF just in case, because I don't have anything else to carry, and I'll go look for goo on the wall.
Okay, so we have it narrowed down.
Because we, yeah.
Oh yeah, I can drop the spirit box. Okay.
So now we need to go see if it's, oh, do you have the ESG thingy?
Oh, it is, do I? I do. So I have that still, so let me read on.
I'll drop the EMF and I'll take the, no, I don't know, I'll take this just in case. And then.
You saw the straw hat. Oh no, it's a Hamsar hat. Livia is modestly hot Hamsar, and I'm strong bad. Go look it up. Hamsar runner. Okay, wait. I'm gonna look at the ghost types real quick. Hold on. So we have... So it's either a poltergeist, a thay, or a ghoul. So poltergeist... You can hear me talking, right?
Wait. Did you get an ESG thing?
Wait.
No.
Let me see.
I have
evidence.
I have different options. Like I have Iblis shape. Oh wait.
I just have fingerprint and spirit box response checked off, and then EMF level 5 crossed. Oh no! Why do I have that checked? I did not see fingerprints. I lied. Okay. So we have Iblis, Shade, Hantu, Myling, and Guipo. Guipo. Oh, Guipo. Okay, all right. Okay, so yeah, we do need to go in and see if we can get the ESG reaction. And then...
See if there's any stains.
See if there's any stains, yes. Okay, good. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
Let's get in there. Let's fuck shit up. She's,
and
she's getting
maybe
more
there's
active,
a pretty little
though.
Yeah, let's maybe not there is a be so mean, and let's keep it PG.
Let's keep it PG. Keep it PG. It's gonna be nice. She's a little... She's a little, testy, you know? I understand.
I said PG.
not that kind of testy. That's testes. Testes nuts.
Listen. What is your problem? Come on now.
I'm sorry. Does she keep closing the door behind us?
Did you draw anything? Oh. There's a painting!
Oh, it's beautiful! Looks like an alien.
Okay, so we just need one more. I need
just
goo
need
on the
more.
Walls.
Any goo. You won't
even understand how. Oh, I heard that.
Oh, okay. You won't even.
What are you saying to me?
I don't know. She called me a.
You heard that?
Did she call me a B word?
Don't say it.
I was like, I'm not gonna say it. Okay.
There is.
Let me stay here. Don't leave. I'm gonna check off the.
No, I'm not.
The drawing. See what we got. Oh.
Oh.
What was that? Okay. Oh. Oh, she's opening the
that
curtains.
The thing.
She's opening the curtains. Okay. Oh.
Oh. Hold on.
Got the light.
Are you gonna be okay if I?
Oh. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm leaving.
Oh.
Did we both get killed?
No. Bye.
Oh my god! Oh no. Well.
Alright, well.
Well, you know what to check off. You
can't
hear
me. Why can I still hear you?
Oh, you can? Oh.
What the hell?
I'm alive. Oh no, I'm not.
No, you're dead.
I am dead. Maybe it was a nice ghost.
Why do you have a bra on?
Why do I have a bra on? I don't know why you can still hear me. That's weird. Okay, well, you got the doodle. I didn't even get a chance to see what was left if I checked it off.
Oh, I can only hear you over there, so I'm not gonna be able to hear you when I go back to the truck or whatever.
Okay, bye!
Bye. But you can hear me, so I'm gonna brainstorm.
Yes, I can hear you.
I can still hear you.
Oh, you can?
Oh, maybe
hello,
I can hear
hello.
You. Oh, that's funny. It glitched out.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, so we had an easel canvas drawing.
Mm-hmm.
We had an easel canvas drawing and a spirit box response. So if it was freezing temperatures, it's a hot hand tool. If we had ESG, it's an iblis. And if we had ectoplasm, it's a shade. Okay, so iblis, shade, or both.
Spirit box. Iblis, shade.
Iblis can sense from a distance. Oh, hear it use words that other ghosts won't. I feel like we heard it talking.
We did. For which one is that? The shade?
And it's not, no, for the iblis. It's not the shade, because it turned on the light.
Oh, true, it did. It did turn on the light.
And the other one plays, but the other one is, the hantu is the one that plays with people's minds through its speech.
Oh.
Maybe, no, that's it. I'm positive.
The hantu?
Yeah.
Get it. I don't think I can mark anything, so.
So what would have been the other one for that? Yeah, freezing temperatures. Yeah, we probably just didn't notice that because it was scaring the shit out of us.
It was freaking us out.
Now, should I just go for it and leave and see if we got it right?
I think so, yeah. I think
we... a photo of the ghost. We can't even do that, yeah.
We don't have a camera. I'm gonna follow you. My ghost will follow you home.
Come on.
Give me a win, baby.
I'm so mad.
Is it? What is it?
I'm so mad. It was the other one that I was gonna say.
What the fuck? God damn
it.
This
game is so hard.
So, I know, this is like hard mode, Phasmo. I wish it would reward you for, like, surviving or something. Like, damn.
Yeah.
That's crazy. That shit cray. Ain't it, Jay? Somebody on Blue Sky said that we had cute Halloween costumes. So.
Thank you, random person, whoever you are.
It's Trip Starlake. She's a sea slug?
Cool.
VTuber? I believe.
Oh.
But like a pretty sea slug. Like one of the pretty ones, you know?
Damn. You can't call out ugly sea slugs like that.
I don't think they're ugly, but you know. Do I have any side objectives we can do? Well, the thing is, we can't do the side objectives until we choose a ghost to identify. So I died. So it's hard when one of us dies because the other person doesn't really want to stick around and do the other side objectives. So, like, I feel like definitely with more people, it's easier and less terrifying.
All right, let's go in and just go in while we're thinking.
Okay. Just go in. Just run it. Just maybe run it through.
The words that other ghosts don't use is the, like, when it called you an asshole.
When it called me, like, a sassy little bitch.
Yeah.
I don't think it said asshole, but that's just what it sounded like.
No, it might have, because that might have been the thing. Like, that might be the thing, you know what I mean? Like, that right. one curses and the other ones don't.
True. Ready up. True. Oh, okay, sorry. I will ready up. Ready, Eddie. There we go. Cool. And there's no, like, lobby settings either, right?
No.
Where we can, like, make it... Just get rid of the demons.
Enable.
Disable demons. Demons. Disable. Alright. We got about 55 minutes left in the stream. We're gonna get one. We're gonna get at least one.
Uh-huh.
Or we won't, and it'll be sad.
I mean, we were very close that time.
We were. I think it's just hard to tell.
Alright.
I have to start seeing more strong bad stuff. What the crap? Even if someone is next... Okay, this is Anthony Russell. We can stay together on this one. I'm gonna take the spirit, the talkie box, the squawky box. I'm gonna take the ESG thing, unless you want me to take the easel. Okay.
No, it's fine, because I feel like the easel and the UV are, like, good for the second pass.
Okay. I got talkie box and the ESG.
We're just trying to locate the room.
Got it. Like, the room that they're in. I see. Okay.
Okay. Let's just get in there.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Do, 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 do. Hey, as long as you guys are entertained by our stream, then I'm okay with it. I'm okay with us being bad at the game a little bit. Going to nightmare difficulty, getting the evidence immediately, figuring out a tablet and getting out within three. Oh, there's the baby wall again. So there's, like, just common things that happen no matter what kind of ghost it is, I guess.
Yeah, I think there's just, like...
Oh, go.
If I could critique this game a little bit...
Yeah, you could critique it.
The random unrelated jump scares, like, I get it, it's scary, but it's confusing. Yeah. Like, I don't get if that's a guide or not.
Yeah.
Or if I need a guide or not. Like,
Lord, what happened?
Oh, something jumped at me and ran at me.
I'm lagging. I didn't see it.
That would have scared me if I had...
Did my game crash again? Oh, no. Oh, God! It loaded late for me and I saw it. It loaded, like, after the jump scare already happened. That was funny.
That's funny.
Well, it ran past, so it's... can we check the library? Oh, it's talking. Hold on. She said... What? You said what now? What did you say, Anthony? Huh? Oh, there it is again.
Are you holding left click?
Yeah. Well, I can hear when it hisses. So it's talking.
So you have to say something. You have to ask it a question.
Alright, how old are you? No.
Maybe.
Are you a baby or an adult?
Alright, what are you, some kind of baby?
Okay, nothing. But it did talk in it. It said something to me. And it wasn't very nice. Or, well, it said, like, I am... Nowhere and everywhere, or something like that. Where'd you go?
Over here.
Oh, there you are.
I think this is the painting that you don't want to stare at and say what it says.
Oh.
Oh.
The moans. Okay. We're moaning. But not like the nice kind of moan. Sorry.
We're being haunted by a sexy ghost.
A sexy ghost? It's Anthony from Queer Eye. Yeah. Where are you? Oh, there you are. So, spirit box for sure.
Not getting any EMF.
No.
Like, at all.
Even in that room where you got
the Ouija board.
Oh,
I'm gonna pick it up.
Okay, pick it up. Oh, it's moving.
Oh.
What is it? Ha?
A.
A. L. L. Are you spelling Halloween, you goober? Oh, Hala.
Hallway. It's in the hallway. Okay.
I have the Ouija board.
Just carrying it around.
Oh, the hallway down, probably down.
Oh, where we were.
Does this work? Wait, does this work?
Like, does it still?
Let's go.
I don't know. Or do you have to put it down?
I'll go put it down where we got.
Nova, you're allowed to talk as much as you want. You're all good, Pam. We appreciate talkers and we appreciate lurkers in this stream. Yeah, I think it's got to be here, right?
Is this the right hallway? Your knee's blocking the...
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, it's talking. Yeah, this got to be the right one. What? I can't hear what he said. Okay, are you here with us right now? No.
Oh,
what?
No.
Bitch. Sorry. What do you mean, no? Are you getting... You are getting EMF. Oh. Okay, EMF, spirit box. But not EMF 5, just EMF 2.
You want to paint a picture. Here, I'm going to go get the easel.
Okay.
Watch the EMF to make sure it doesn't go to 5.
Okay, I don't think it goes off if I'm not holding it, or if somebody's not holding it.
No, it does. It does.
Oh, it does? Okay. Well, hurry up, because that's going to kill me if I'm left alone for too long.
No, it's okay. Watch the Luigi board. I'm going to get the easel.
Okay. Are you a nice spirit? Can you be nice to us? Unless I need to use the spirit box to talk to it. Oh, it's beeping. It's beepity beeping. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. I'm being nice. I'm being nice and being kind. I hear you creeping. It's okay. We're gonna be friends. And, are you feeling okay right now? No? Okay. That's fine. You don't have to feel okay. You can tell me about all your problems. Oh, I know. I know you're creeping. I'm scared. I know you're creeping. I know you're creeping. I hear you. I hear you creeping. Ask if it ever had a pickle shot up its head. Listen, Mocha, I'm trying to be nice to it, okay? I can't be asking such saucy questions. The EMF went up to 2, but not to 5. Automod, please.
This isn't the hallway? Like...
Well, it the spirit box was reacting, so it's got... Oh. It's throwing stuff around, so it's got to be here somewhere, right? Oh, there's the EMF beeping.
EMF went to 5.
Oh, it did? Okay. Do we want to get out of here? Leave the easel, and then we'll run.
No. Oh my.
The bones.
Oh. Bone room.
Oh, it's talking. Shh, hold on.
Oh, hallway.
I can't hear what it's saying, but it is talking, so I think we need to do some evidence before we die.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. It's creaking. All right.
All right,
bet.
Let's get out of here.
Oh! All right. Thank you for moving that out of the way, I guess.
I'm gonna just get this out of your way
here. I'm just scoot this away. You want me to ask if it's British? I don't think it's British.
Hello, I'm a ghost.
Hello.
I am quite dead. That turned southern.
All right, so we can put away the spirit box because it used it a lot, so.
And we got EMF 5. Okay, so there's only 3 things it can be. So fingerprints aren't going to be a thing, so we don't need the UV.
Okay, so EMF 5.
If it draws on the canvas, we know what it is.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Obi-Wan, Obi-Wan Ken Blow Me. Great name. Thank you for the follow.
So we're looking for an easel drawing, freezing temperatures, or ESG.
Okay, but we did get a spirit. So we're looking for easel, freezing temperatures, or ESG. Okay, so I'll bust out the ESG again. We'll go back and look for...
You have no sanity.
Oh. Great. I sure don't. Okay, hold on.
Be really quick.
Okay, have the ESG. If I die, it's up to you to come in and...
Yeah.
Come back in. All right. Why don't I have any sound? Oh, because I was in there the whole time while you were. All right. Welcome on in, though. Thank you for the follow. We're playing Demonologist for the first time.
Oh, trying to figure out the ESG. Because if you die, I'm not picking that up. I'm not waiting around.
Okay. I don't have anything now, then. It's fine.
Well, neither did I.
Oh!
Are you kidding me?
Can you hear me still?
Yeah. Where are you?
I'm on the other side of the door. It closed it in my face. I can't open it.
Oh. Well, I'll just chill here, I guess.
Is it hunting you?
Oh, dunk.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, now I gotta go. Now I gotta go. All right. Now, thank you. Thank you for the yarn. Okay. So it was, so we had, I want to say that there was probably an easel drawing. A yokai, an Abaddon, or a boogie? Let me see. Yokai. So we've got guide. No, not guide. Ghosts. So yokai says, is not a ghost, extremely sensitive to the concept of time. It will be very active between 6 and 8 and 10 to 12. It will be calmer at hours other than 6 and 8 and 10 to 12. It was active like the whole time, really. So yokai, boogie. We don't have any data. Great. I didn't see the ESG or the, what was the other one? Yokai Boogie or the, what was it? Let's see. Or the Abaddon. Let me look at the Abaddon. Oh, I keep clustering the wrong button. Or the Abaddon. While the regard is the most cunning, they will not hunt their prey if they're defending themselves, but will usually hunt the defenseless. As a strong hand, EMF level 5. I didn't see freezing temperatures. So I'm gonna go with the yokai, I think. Save your points for the large redeem. Hell yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go with yokai. I'm gonna see if that's it. God, I hope so. Give me just one, video game. Give me just one. Alright. Alright. Going to the car. Going to the car, let's see. Oh man. It separated us. Separated us and then it killed you.
Yeah. That was fucked up.
That was fucked up.
Oh, we were wrong again.
What was it? What the fuck?
Game's hard.
This game is hard. You wanna play something else?
Yeah.
We got 45 minutes.
Yeah, we what's got 45 our last minutes. Little...
Let me see.
What's our bonus?
You got something to say?
Sure, Ma. Jerma's here.
Look at me.
What do we usually play? Jerma's running.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Who is the person who redeemed VIP multiple times? Lasso.
Get back into gift cord, Discord.
Let's get back into gift cord. I'm gonna quit the game. Okay, we're gonna play something else for y'all for a little bit. That's it. I guess this is hard. All right, let me unmute you. Hold on. Everybody, hold on. Everybody, give me a second. All right, Discord, let me turn you up. Hold on. Okay, you're good. Hello.
Okay, hello.
Okay. Good game. Very difficult to play with just two people, I think, who are scared.
We need to bring a brave friend.
We need to bring a brave friend. All right, we're going to play... let's see, what do we got? Lasso, you forgot because you have terrible memory. That's understandable. Understandable. That's, this is the start of our Neopets lore stream. Welcome on in.
Yes. Yes.
I'm just kidding. Oh, if you had party animals, we could play party animals.
I don't.
Oh, no. Why? We haven't played games in... I've never played a game before in my life. Or we could just say bye.
We could.
Or we can watch like old commercials. You want to watch some old commercials?
I was gonna say if you want, we could. I was gonna say if you wanted to involve people, we could put on a Jackbox game because those are quick.
We could. I don't know if we might have more lurkers than participants though. So
that's fair.
Well, you can watch some old commercials. Let's watch some old commercials. Let's watch some old. I wonder if there's like Halloween commercials. TikTok. I haven't liked a lot of new TikTok since my last TikTok stream. Gardic. Oh, we could play Gardic. You want to play Gardic?
Sure.
All right, let's play Gardic. Let me bust it up. Let me turn on some music here. And I don't think you need to see my screen because I'm playing independently. Gardic phone. Okay. Let me get the lobby code. Let me switch the game also. So that it doesn't say demonologist. Yeah, if y'all want to play Gardic, I'll give you the room code. We'll hop in. We'll change it over to... Well, we'll leave it 18 and up so you can still say cock and balls if you really want. I won't keep you from saying cock and balls.
In fact, it'll be encouraged.
In fact, you have to say cock and balls. Okay, Gardic phone. I'm going to change the tags. Gardic. Oops, I spelled that wrong. Garlic. Gardic. Gardic phone. Gardic with chat. Perfect. Okay. I'm going to take off violent and graphic depictions, but we'll leave on significant profanity or vulgarity. We are going to swear.
Again.
I have to give you a code. Hold on. To join the room.
A code?
Yeah, code. Where's my display? Alright. Hold on. Choose a cool nickname. Wait, authenticated. Don't look at that. Okay, now we're Alright, I'll just do 8 players. And then invite. Here is the link. Link's in chat. Jump on in if you want to play Gardic. With me, a celebrity.
And me, a bigger celebrity.
Wow. Why would you say that to me?
Got a lot.
There's Noville. There you are. What am I doing here? What's happening? I'm just gonna lower the music just a little bit. Music too loud? No. Oh, the music's fine. Alright. Tis an honor. Very good. Yeah, if y'all want to join, or if you want to play Gardic, there you are. Beautiful. We're just going to do the normal mode. So many popufers. God, I hope someone gets salty enough to call me a popufer someday.
Excuse me?
You know what a popufer is? They're like the popular furries.
And then
everybody gets mad because, like, everybody only likes to interact with popufers.
The rule of life, like popular people are popular.
Yeah, right?
Like, you're only popular because everyone likes you.
You're only popular because you're popular. All right, we can do 4 people. That's fine. So let's do all actions are a mystery. Drawings and sentences are hidden during the game. Interesting.
That's
or normal?
Wild.
Do we want to do normal?
But what? Do one normal and then we'll
one normal. Okay, we'll do one normal. Let's go. Nobody, don't look at my screen. Write a sentence. Okay, right. I'm gonna hide my sentence. All right, done. All right, I love it.
Easy.
All right. Oh my god. All right. Oh man. Okay.
This is like.
How do I undo? There we go.
Me and life.
I cannot draw in this game.
I make big use of the shape tools, I'll tell you that much.
The shape tools? Oh, there are.
Whoa, who's the artist here?
I don't play Gardic a lot.
I
How do you draw? I don't know how to draw this. Draw this. Sorry. I giggle at my own drawings every time I play this game. And then the I really hope y'all are better at this than I am. This music is jazzy.
I don't have music playing on mine. That's kind of... Oh, you're listening to your music, that's right.
I'm oh, yeah. Okay. You're not allowed.
Not allowed. All right.
It's almost time up. Finish your drawings. I think I'm done.
I didn't get to add color.
I didn't either. You suck so bad? No, you don't. No, listen. The number one rule in my stream is no self-degradation. I won't have it. Your art is wonderful and you're fine. The point of this game is being shit at art. What the fuck?
Oh.
Okay. Okay. I love seeing people's drawings. It's funny because people are like, I've been in streams where people are like, oh, you can't join Gardic, you're too good at drawing. I'm like, have you seen me draw in this game?
Oh my.
Oh, I know. Okay, I see.
Nope, not that. That would not come across in the way that I want it to.
Don't draw peepees.
Peepus. Stop drawing. Who's been drawing dicks? I don't even. Oh gosh.
I'll be real. I don't know what this word means. Sorry. It's hard to draw with a mouse.
I'm not used to it. I prefer drawing with a gerbil. Sorry.
I draw with a rat. All right. Y'all ever just scribble? I have to get these lore accurate markings or else it doesn't make any sense. All right, I'm done. Liv and I are gonna make a visual novel. We're gonna make a dating sim.
Absolutely.
We're gonna make a furry dating sim. What about a cryptid dating sim?
That'd
like
be awesome,
Nessie,
actually.
Mothman, Sam Squatch. I don't know what else is out there. Chupacabra.
My drawing is beautiful.
I'm sure it is. I'm really excited. Alright, we're gonna do manual. We're gonna do voiceover because it's funny. And then beginning. Okay. Alright, here we go.
Demons calling you an asshole.
Okay. Demons calling you an asshole. Ah! That's good.
Right. Person swearing while holding a walkie-talkie in the hallway.
I mean, close enough.
My two-point perspective got messed up.
That's beautiful. I like the addition of the lockers, Draco. You really put things into a real environment. I really like it. All right. Beautiful. All right, here we go. This is No Veils.
TJ fighting a demon.
Did we all have like the same idea for sentences? All right, Draco. Oh, that's cute. I love that. My little green face.
Tija approaches the Kaka demon with ancient weaponry.
Oh, because it's a spear. You didn't know what they meant by hallway. It's all right. Yeah, that one's mine.
Oh, that's, hell yeah.
The only Kako demon I could think of was the thing from Doom.
That's what I was thinking of.
Okay.
It looked like to me.
Balls. Thank you, WP4Nub. Cock and balls. All right.
Together at last.
This is yours.
Teach in the weird baby room, what's gonna happen?
I was trying to do that meme, you know, where they're pointing at something, like the Wojax or whatever. All right, Draco.
Oh God, TJ set everyone on fire.
No, not, I didn't set anybody on fire. Everyone. I love that. That's beautiful. Okay, last one, I think.
I am Melania, Blade of Nicola.
Oh, I got it right! Yes! Yes! See, Nova, you did a good job!
Oh, yeah.
I could totally tell that was Melania.
Now, wait a minute. Wait till you see the last draw.
Melania,
come on now.
Blade of Nicola, fights me in ritual combat.
Alright. Ah! What is the blue orb? Is that your, like, magic potion?
It's magic. Yeah.
It's beautiful. I love it.
Let's go one of the, like, wacky ones.
Let's see. Let's go to see if we have... did I kick everybody out? My bad.
Yeah, I accidentally left.
Sorry. Cerulean's here? Yeah. It was, like, the mage thing. Okay, sorry. Here, I'll throw up another link. If anybody wants to play Gardic... Here's the new link for it. Jump on in there. I kind of want to see the secret one.
Yeah, I'd like that one. How does that one work?
This one says all the actions are a mystery. Drawing and sentences are hidden during the game. So I don't know.
You're just drawing whatever and writing whatever?
I guess. It's possible. There's also complete the sketch, start with basic lines and see the other player's interpretation. Story, missing piece, start with an incomplete drawing, co-op, sandwich. So Pictionary without the prompt? Yeah, I guess. Faster mode with fewer turns. Oh. I guess let's try secret.
Okay.
Alright, let's try secret. Let's go. Write a sentence. Okay. I'm gonna hide my sentence. Don't look at my sentence. There's an ad playing anyway. Don't look at my sentence.
You can't even see your sentence.
Oh! That's cool. Oh. Okay, wait. Okay, I'm done. Stop stressing me out.
Oh, I hope it did it not save. Oh, I don't think it saved mine because I didn't get done in time. No.
Wait, the drawings are secret? What?
Oh no.
Oh God. All right. Oh God.
Oh.
Oh my. Okay, this one's
okay,
hard.
Kind of. Oh.
I don't know where I drew anything. We'll try another game mode after this. We can also play marbles on stream if y'all want to do marbles on stream. I don't know what I drew, so I'm done. This is hard. This is like hard mode. Got it.
Wait, now it's your turn to describe the scene. Oh, I can't see it.
You can't see it?
Okay. Yeah, it says now it's your turn to describe this scene and it's blank.
Oh, well, describe the blank scene.
Okay.
Alright.
Ah! Oh my god, it's so fast. You have so little time.
Oh my god.
You're giving me anxiety.
Okay. I can't even see, like, the colors that I'm picking.
There we go. Speed draw.
Done. Yeah, I was like, I'm done. We'll see how those end up, I think. We can try another game mode after this is one. I might actually try marbles on stream if y'all want to do marbles on stream.
Marble.
Yeah, erase some marbles. And different, you do different courses.
Oh.
It's fun. And anybody can join. Alright. Annual on. Let's see how this turned out. I'm sure this was funky.
How do you type with boxing gloves on?
Oh, okay.
That looks pretty good. Alright. You look like pizza, like pepperoni pizza.
Tomato man from Pizza Tower smashing yeah. The
I'm gonna take that.
Aw. Hey, that's pretty good though. That's good. It does look like a tomato man. I've never played Pizza Tower.
Sad. I don't think my prompt went through, but I'll see.
We'll see.
Gloop shitto on Disney.
Oh, I did.
What the fuck? I mean, literally, yes. Literally, yes.
Ditto hovers above 2B.
Yeah, I thought that looked like Ditto too.
Oh, I drew like, oh god. Demoiselle Arbis VT, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. Oh, my 2B didn't come off. Oh, I was drawing with white, that's why. I was drawing 2B from near. Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. Alright, we're playing Gardic. We were playing Demonologist earlier, but it got scary and it got hard. So we switched over.
Yumped Estus Flask.
Yumped Estus Flask. Yeah, good job. Oh, I should have thought of Estus Flask. Oh my goober.
Healing potion.
Let me see yours. What the? Oh, I see your perspective. I see what you're going for.
Yeah.
I understand. I get it. Welcome on in. My name is TJ or Pascal, whichever you prefer. I'm dressed as Strong Bad today. And my friend and moderator Olivia is modestly hot Homsar.
DJ shoots a demon while fearing for life.
That's me every day. I drew in all. Did I draw in white? What?
I think you drew in all white.
Oh no. Blizzaga. Oh, the Pokemon. I see. I see. The zebra Pokemon. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna switch over to marbles on stream. If y'all want to play some marbles, let me pull it up. Hold on. Look at my warrior cat background. Anybody can play marbles on stream, and you don't really have to do a whole lot. You can boost your marble. I hope I didn't uninstall it. Let's see. Marble. Oh, I did uninstall it. What if I install it really quick?
Unbelievable.
I'm sorry. I mean, we could play Jackbox too. You want to play Jackbox real quick?
That's fine.
Yeah, all right, let's play.
Little Jackbox.
We can do a cheeky little Jackbox game. What's the good one? I have the. What's the one that we blather round? We liked. I liked yeah. Blather round. So 7. We'll do 7. Because that one has Quiplash and Blather Round. And that'll be perfect. Alright. It's gonna be loud, though. It's gonna be loud. I'm sorry if it's loud. It's always freaking loud as hell whenever I start it up. Oh, it's fine. Okay. The Jackbox. The Jackbox. Okay, let me make sure my display is good. Oh, no. I'm gonna do the game capture. Hold on. Jackbox. If you want to play Jackbox, anybody's welcome to join. Just don't be a dickhead.
Don't be a jackbox. You know
just don't be a jackass. Don't be a cock and balls. Do we want to start with Quiplash?
Sure.
Okay. Oh, start. Since this is an 18 and up stream, you can say cock and balls and cum if you want to. I will not stop you.
Now wait a minute.
Wilson, wait, then you can say come. If you actually come, don't tell me. All right, hold on, let me hide it.
That's
so
the power of the Oxford comma.
I can join first and then. Semen and come.
Tell me.
Automod's gonna catch your things, but. Let's see. Make your own. Play.
Make your own. Stream it for me. What are you doing?
Make your own. Oh, okay. Let me. All right. Jackbox, and then I'll open it up. I'll send it to you.
I can't see the game.
I know. Hold on. I'm gonna send it to you. Turning off my music.
I can't see the game.
Relax.
This right here is my favorite thing.
I endorse ever. What?
In
what do I endorse?
Of forever, I endorse this every day. I think about this all night long.
There you
I
go.
Stay awake.
Send it to you on Discord.
Not sleeping because I'm thinking about
but
this.
Don't I have to, like, don't you have the screen share of the game so I can see it?
Yes. But I turned it off so that you could join first. And now it's back on. There. Okay, if y'all wanna join, there's the code. Hop on in there. I'm gonna be the little kibby. Feel free to get in there. BBJT. Otherwise, it's just gonna be me and Olivia saying cock and balls.
I mean,
you
did
it.
That's fine.
You did it. I knew you would.
Thank you.
I just knew you would.
We got Matcha, Novale, Dickhead, and Olivia. Enjoy your DM sesh, Draco. Enjoy it. Have a good time. All right, I'm gonna start. And then
screen. I can't see the game.
Oh! I thought you were watching the stream. I'm sorry. Share my screen.
I would go bananas.
There you go. All right, you see it now?
Yeah.
You love participating in stream stuff? Hell yeah! Yeah, we do some fun things. All right, well let's go. Let me start the game. Everybody's in. Let's go, baby. Toilet flush noise.
May I present Quiplash 3?
Yes.
My mother, the Quip. I'm your
my
host,
mom.
Schmitty. Cash tips are appreciated.
My daddy and my mommy.
And if you didn't make
my
it
daddy
in the
and
game,
my mommy.
No big deal. Get in the audience and vote away.
Stream is delayed. It's probably Twitch
this
on Twitch's
is
end.
Round one.
You're Sorry.
Going to see two prompts on your device. Answer each one with a
Just look at your phone.
Soon you'll go up against another player's answers while everyone else votes for their favorite. Points are awarded based on the percentage of people who went for your answer. So make
Just focus
count.
On your phoneage. All right. Yeah, I notice that sometimes Twitch has a considerable delay. Is anybody gonna get this Slice. Reference? Slice!
Oh no! I accidentally hit enter!
Oh
no!
No. Ruined.
Oh,
wow. Soiled. Perfect. Got it. Done. I always submit mine really fast, but they're never very funny.
I'm so sad. I had such a good answer. Oh well. It's gonna be.
I'm sorry, Matcha. You're covered by Olivia.
Well.
All right, tomorrow I'll be live playing more Resident Evil.
Almost
gotta go
out of time. Don't
take on Heisenberg.
Quips.
As we beat Moreau last time.
Let's
go.
Make some noise.
Woo! I made some noise.
Resident First, but not necessarily best, is something the Pope might sell on Home Shopping Network. Voting time.
Whoa.
No, I did enter too early.
No. Four streams in a row, I know.
I was gonna say sacred oven cleaner.
Okay, what's next? A sure sign that your takes are way too hot.
Oh, this one's for you. When they are actually, when you get banned.
All right, vote for the one you like best.
We have enough hot takes. We don't need any more. That's all the hot takes in the world. It's okay, Nova, we love you.
Next on the docket, the attention-craving celebrity who appears when you say their name to a mirror five times. Now it's time to vote for your favorite.
I wish Jack Black would show up in my mirror if I said it.
I wish I could summon Snooki. I'm gonna summon Snooki.
Snooki J West, Snooki J West. Right,
check this out. If we could just
they come together.
Gravity for an hour, it would make blank much more interesting. And now pick your favorite.
Oh man, that was hard. That's a hard one. Dear stranded.
No.
I think the concept of gravity free bar fights is just too funny. Oh, you're a little banana. Aww.
Next, you're 12 years old and you just got a blank check. What's the first thing you're buying?
Hot.
Decision. Choose your favorite.
Oh no. Those are
no,
both good.
No, these are both very good.
What's kind of merch would a hot tub streamer be selling besides bathwater? Oh, thank you. Thank you for the vote of confidence. I appreciate it.
I had to go for the one that I would buy.
Now that round one is
best I can do is
let's move on to the scores.
$19 for my card. Farts, don't fart. Farts and bathwater. Oh, Matcha's winning. Let's go. Let's go, Mocha. I'm assuming
welcome
that's Mocha.
Round two. I knew you could make it, but get ready. The points are doubled and the pressure is on.
The points are doubled. No whammies. Okay. Oh, God. Oh man, I don't know. This one's hard. I wish the safety quips were better. They usually just like put like random shit. There we go. Alright. Very, very smart and intelligent. Should I become a hot tub streamer? Would y'all watch my VTuber in the hot tub? If I go find a VR chat world. Because I feel like that would be pretty good. No? Why not? I think I should totally become a hot tub streamer. They make the good money.
Time's almost. It's quip time.
You don't want to see me in a hot tub, Skia. I'm
with.
Heartbroken.
Your bathroom isn't dirty, but it has started growing blank.
What? What the?
Imagine your vote.
Listen, you can't just be put in spring trap places. I do like your little cactus, Noville. I'm sorry, Mocha.
And next, the worst response to send nudes. All right, choose your
I mean, favorite. One's sensible. One's very sensible advice.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Next one up. What Jupiter says about other planets when it gets drunk.
All the mother planets ain't got the. Both of these responses. Oh my god. These are very similar. I got you, Mocha. I thought it was funny.
Let's see the next one. The name of the subreddit that only has one follower, r/blank.
r/me. People named Franklin Glump. Home surgeries.
Your favorite quip.
I feel like home surgeries would actually have a lot of people on that one. You'd have a lot of people trying to perform home surgeries.
Without further ado, a vape juice flavor made specifically for people over 70.
Circus peanuts!
All right, people, it's voting time.
What the circus peanut? Fuck, I haven't seen a fucking circus peanut in forever.
Have you ever had one?
No, they're like marshmallowy things, right?
They are disgusting.
Are they? Because they're like the orange marshmallowy things. I figured that they don't actually taste like peanut.
I don't
know.
What flavor do you think they are?
Just like...
If you had to guess.
I would just guess that they just taste like marshmallows. Oh, good job, Nobel.
They are banana flavored.
What?
And now for...
They're not even orange flavored, like the color that they are.
A final round to end all rounds.
No.
Each of you will be sent a prompt that requires
banana.
Three separate responses.
Oh.
One of you wasn't paying attention, but that's fine. And
due
to the
fact
that we have an odd number of players, you get the honor of competing against me.
Oh.
Well.
Good luck. Well, you're like the best at this game.
I'm losing, but I appreciate it.
Let me think. Oh, I don't know whether to get really saucy with this.
I'm happy about my answer.
Alright, I'm just throwing shit out there. They're not just peanuts from the circus. No, they're like a specific candy called circus peanuts. They're like little marshmallowy things. They look they have like the little texture that peanuts have, but they're marshmallow, and I guess they're banana flavored, which is very strange. I'm gonna have to go get some circus peanuts. I don't mind banana flavor.
You should try them.
They're like packing peanuts bread with marshmallows. Oh god. Do not eat the packing peanuts. They taste like it too. I bet they get real stale too, real fast. Ew.
It's the texture that I didn't like.
Yeah.
They're not the texture you expect them to have.
Crunchy? Ew.
No, they're like... They like... I don't know what... I don't know. You're gonna have to try them.
Guess what?
Let's get thrippin'.
We're only 11 followers for 500. Let's go.
Wow.
Three words you don't want to hear someone use to describe your genitals. Time to pick the one you like best.
Fixer of retarded sewage problem. I voted for you.
I can't believe it.
The three best birthday gifts for a very sad man.
Fuck.
Wow.
Now it gets real.
A very eager femboy furry. Damn. Damn. It's okay, you can name any of the ones that are popular on Twitter. It's okay. Yeah!
The hose.
The hose.
The only three things that can bring true happiness.
Oh
Okay, everybody, pick your favorite.
I mean,
that's funny. That's not how you spell decimal, I don't think.
Well, it's the Dewey Decimal System, not the Dewey Spelling System.
Sorry, Nobel. The Dewey Decimal System was just a great pull, I think.
You did it! Now let's see those final scores.
Who won? I don't even know. It's alright. You had a lead for a while. I think Dickhead is Skia. Good job, Skia. You win! Yay! People happy.
Let us blather.
Okay, we're gonna do blather round, and that'll be the last game that we do.
And then we'll be done.
Yeah, then we'll be done. Alright, let me go back. Good job, Skia. Alright, let me do a game. Let me do blather. I'm gonna turn this off real quick. And then I will share the room code with you after I join. Yay! Alright, back. Exit. Oh, wait. How do I go? Oh, there we go. Blather round. There we go. And then I will show the game as soon as I get. You are funny! You're so funny! Alright. If you haven't played Blather round before, Blather round is basically like, we're trying to get you to guess what we're talking about using like the stuff that you guess. It's calm. It'll explain it.
Oh, well.
It's okay. You can be the you can be the host. Okay, there we go. Everybody get in. We're playing Blather round. Blather round's fun. I like guessing poorly. I think, what was the last time it was like, it's like the Avengers? Are you talking and I can't hear you?
No.
Oh. Oh, it's like detecting like maybe your mouse clicks or something. It's like I saw your
I'm not even moving.
Movement.
It's the demon.
It's the the demon. The demon's in. Oh. Room code is LGER. Mucka. Got room for two more. Behind.
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 Asshole.
You sure didn't call me an asshole. Alright. Hi, Derma.
Hey, dude.
I'm gonna let Derma throw the ball at the screen.
You think I can reach?
We got one more.
You do have one more slot. If any lurkers want to join, you're welcome.
We'll give it another minute.
Hi, Pascal, the tail lover. Welcome on in the stream.
Oh, fuck.
We're playing some Blather round. This is our last game, but we're playing some Blather round. If you would like to join, you don't have to. We'll give it a minute. See if anybody else is in. How are you doing today? You, Olivia. How are you doing?
Oh, me?
Yeah, you.
I'm good. I'm feeling good.
You can join Jackbox on your phone. If you have any kind of mobile device.
Jackbox.tv.
Go to Jackbox.tv, enter room code LGER. Can't read.
Enter room code Elite Gamer Energy, right?
I thought it said Iger at first, so it's like, oh fuck, here he comes.
Enter room code Bob Iger.
Bob Iger.
And pay $50,000.
No, you're tired. All good. You don't have to join. Okay. Let's go. Oh. I thought it was me. That's you. Alright, it's gonna explain the rules. Listen to the rules.
Welcome to Blather Round, a fun game for friends to play together, or a sad game for one person to play by themselves with two phones.
Me. Me.
You're going to present a secret prompt, like Moby Dick. You'll describe it to everyone
like cock and
else
balls.
With sentences like this one.
Moby
now,
what?
You can change some of these words, but your options are very limited.
It's about a huge cock.
Everyone
what?
Else will be guessing.
I mean, it kind of is.
True.
While you
that book is,
make more
you
elaborate
know,
sentences. Oh,
a selfie
it's
sailor.
A lot like Free Willy too.
To like Free Willy too. Yeah.
Dick. Be fast to win big.
Yeah, so basically you're
what's
just guessing using
whale?
Keywords.
So talk out loud.
Moby Dick,
together.
Free Willy. What are Let's we doing begin. Here?
You're right. All right. Round one.
Pick a prompt. Don't
I'm gonna
be
pick a prompt.
We'll do great.
Ooh, I'm gonna get three new ones.
A harder prompt, you'll get more points if someone guesses it right.
Oh, okay. I got one.
This is not what I expected it to give me. Your
On your device, you'll see two word columns. Tap all the words you want to include in your sentence, and then tap submit when you're finished. Oh, and you can choose more than one word in each column if you want to get creative.
Cool. One of your prompts was bad. Yeah, you can regen the prompts, I think once or something. But it's okay. Let me get a couple. We'll figure it out.
I like that yours says yeehaw.
Because I'm from Texas. Yeehaw!
You're all right,
Noville's up first. You gotta help us.
Thing.
It's a thing. It's one humongous sugary object.
Now the fun really begins. Start guessing. That means everyone in the audience too. Lollipop. In the meantime, the presenter will write another sentence.
It was a bad government action. Oh!
Candy cane.
What's a Texas donut? Oh, I got it! Let's go!
Oh. Hey!
That's what you were talking about earlier. I got the callback. Nice.
Nice! Give each other a pat on the back. And hey, give yourself a pat on the front.
Oh. The front of my pants?
Is thing.
It's a youthful, chilled, colorful liquid.
What?
Let's get the presentation started.
Oh.
Gatorade. Lemonade. Juice. Blood. Gatorade.
Oh man.
Alright. Haterade.
Sunny D.
Capri Sun. Hot sauce.
Hot sauce. Oh my god, sauce is chilled. You can cold there you sauce. Go.
It is slurped by the flavor person.
I see. Oh.
Slurped by the flavor person.
I see.
There is an ad coming up, so just pay attention to your phone if you're not subbed. Sorry.
Slurpee.
Soda. Modest golf.
Shit.
7-Up. Kool-Aid.
How do you spell Kool-Aid? It's nothing like soda.
When the presenter uses your guess in a sentence, you ice get coffee. Points.
Water. Orange juice.
Talk about refreshing.
Refreshing.
That sentence is a work of art.
Kool-Aid. Water.
Kool-Aid.
It's sold in the same place as iced coffee.
5.
Sprite.
Get your guesses in before this
I don't know. It's made of the beverage sphere.
I see. Beverly.
Not the Beverly.
Sweet tea.
The beverage sphere. I want to go to the beverage sphere.
Almost up.
Sorry.
It's a drinkable. What do you mean it's a drinkable version?
Nobody guessed it. Now I get to keep all these points for myself.
Bubble tea!
If you think the presenter did a good job anyway, hit my
bad. Yeah, my bad. My bad. You were good. The sphere makes sense now.
It's a drinkable version
story,
of iced tea.
Time to attend the tale.
Oh, it's my turn. Okay.
It's a story about a terrible being.
Off you go.
Teach memoirs.
What the fuck? That's not nice.
Willard.
Toy Story.
Endgame.
Here's another.
Infinity War.
And a smiley evil doer.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh.
Oh, wow!
How did
you got
do
it.
That? So
ad's
fast.
Still not over. Ad is ending in 14 seconds. I'm sorry for the ads. I can't turn them off.
I've never seen such a caring application of nouns.
I didn't even get a chance to do any funny ones.
I'm just too talented, I'm sorry.
Okay, welcome back from the ads, I'm sorry. I can't turn them off.
Delicious youthful entity.
Here we go.
Bubble tea blood.
Just getting that one out of the way.
Uh-oh, we've got a perfectionist on our hands.
A thick, delicious, youthful entity. Pee-pee.
It constructs the lump.
Man, what?
It constructs the lump.
Mashed potato juice.
Yummy.
Penis.
That's not it.
Orange juice.
Cock and balls.
It's not the answer. We might need another hint on this one. Fuck.
Come on, presenter. Just go ahead and write something.
Does anyone else find MatPat?
Stop it.
It's nothing like milkshake.
It's nothing like milkshake, but it's thick.
Water shake coffee. Yee.
Water shake. What are some other
water?
Talk about childish run of the mill.
What a marvelous sentence.
What? Thick drink. Childish. It constructs Apple the juice. Lump.
Smoothie.
We're nearing the end.
Don't we all? Yes. Smoothie.
Smoothie.
Not smoothie. No, it's not. Shut the fuck up.
Chocolate milk.
It is made of the clay.
What are you talking about, Skia?
Time's almost up.
What? Oh my god, you're gonna get me. You get me banned from Twitch. I have no idea what you're describing. What is it?
I couldn't even continue.
Play, what do you mean? That's not a...
Well, you can't win them all.
Oh, I don't know why we were thinking of drinks.
I don't know why either. I think because the last other one was a drink.
You'll be our last presenter this round. The category is thing.
Okay, here we go. No more cock and balls.
It's a hard issue.
Off you go.
Whoa.
The hard issue.
It is scratched
what?
By the individual. Book.
Politics.
Talk about red.
Scratch card.
Talk about red.
Bible.
Ass.
Teeth.
Blood. Commandments.
The Bible.
Communism.
It's found in the same place as butt.
The amount of sentence in that sentence is astounding.
Back.
Is wine found in the same place as butt?
It involves the elbow.
What do you mean it involves the elbow?
Balls. Nay. It's found in the same place as back.
What? Oh my god.
Weenus.
Not the weenus.
Oh, ointment.
Oh.
A mini sentence for maximum
That's
impact.
Just not how you spell this.
Arsehole. Anus.
Eyes. Rash.
It has the same vibe as rash.
But it's on your back butt elbow.
Alaska. Quite simply. It's
what do you mean, Alaska?
Time is running out. Time to take some big swings.
Fuck.
Herpes.
Psoriasis.
Mosquito bite.
What?
It's more specific than rash.
Psoriasis is a wild pool scare. Oh, I got it!
I mean,
let's go!
Oh, he got it right at the last
Just
second.
In the nick of time.
Nice.
Why was that an option?
Eczema? That's funny. I have eczema.
It is in the same place as butt, sometimes.
I mean, sometimes, I guess.
Everybody's had a turn? Let's see the scoreboard. If the scores make you feel super competitive,
we still have, like, more
then
rounds.
Cover your eyes and yell, I'm a big baby.
What? I am a baby.
Round two.
Pet me.
Just for you.
In round two, the points are doubled. Gloves.
By now, you're practically an expert at picking prompts.
Got it. I made a choice.
Remember,
I'm complete.
You don't have to be an expert on your prompt. You just need to know the main stuff.
Let's
like
go.
How friends is about a group of colleagues.
It is?
R.I.P.
Oh, damn. Pour one out for Mr. Chandler. We're gonna miss you, buddy.
Write a sentence to describe your new prompt. Did you know that you can scroll the lists up and down? You might have more words than
you
think.
Get off my desk.
You mean I can scroll?
Yeah, I can scroll? Alright, I'm good. Eczema and psoriasis are not the same thing, thank you. I have both.
You're going next.
On your butt?
Ringy ding.
Not
ding.
On my butt.
You're guessing a thing.
Oh. I have eczema on my hands and psoriasis in the back of my neck.
It's a delicious concept.
Time to begin.
Food.
Food.
Pancake.
Egg.
It is assembled by the individual.
Burger. Desert.
Come.
Dessert.
Sandwich. Nope. Not come.
Okay.
That ain't it. It's assembled by the individual. It's more specific than food. Well, thanks.
Than food.
I appreciate it. You typed in this chat window and says that alone. I already said sandwich.
Potatoes. Sub.
Talk about phenomenal.
Phenomenal.
A perfectly plump Burger. Sentence.
Hamburger.
It's kind of similar to assembled Japanese candy.
Is it?
Mochi.
Hamburger.
Speak. Taffy. Skewer.
It has the meal.
It has the meal.
Arby's.
It has the same bite as pizza.
An amuse-bouche of scent.
Oh, pouch.
Oh.
That was quick.
Cotton candy.
The timer stops for no one. Get those
Fuck.
Guesses in.
Cake.
Shit. I was banking on Hot Pocket.
Pizza. Pop-Tart.
Oh, nice!
Yeah!
Good job, Mocha. You got the Lunchables. Ooh, I can go for a Lunchable.
Oh, pouch.
Oh, pouch.
Great job, everyone.
Good job. It is kind of similar to assembled Japanese candy. You're right.
A helpful guess,
and I think it's a delicious concept.
No, I love Lunchables. I go for the classic cracker,
it
can ham
be
and cheese.
A celebrity, a fictional
Remember the
character?
Dessert pizza? Remember the taco Lunchable? Who remembers the taco Lunchable?
I try not to.
They're a glorious
well, they were
fictional
fine.
Figure.
What's your problem?
Here we go.
Washington. Hamilton.
A controversial take.
Superman.
A fiction. Oh wait, a fiction. I miss fictional.
Hitler.
Hitler was
Hitler
not.
In Madagascar.
That is very specific.
They're taller.
They're taller
than Washington.
What? How tall was Washington?
Sandman.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Only one person out of... is taller than George Washington.
Congratulations.
It goes Washington and then the Jolly Green Giant.
Particular structure.
Everybody's shorter than them.
My powers are beyond comprehension.
Powerful.
This is gonna be a person. Delightful.
All right, Mocha.
I love people.
Me too.
They're
another
cool figure person.
And we're off.
Yes, Phil.
Melman from Madagascar.
Jollier Red Giant.
Washington. They are celebrated for the game.
LeBron. Jeffrey Toys R Us.
Wayne Gretzky.
Kobe.
Celebrated for the game.
They're nothing like Kobe.
Okay. They're tall.
You lost and quad. The game and quad.
Ha 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 ha.
Michael Jordan.
Damn it! That's what I was gonna write.
Shook. Bugs Bunny.
Serena Williams.
Is she tall? She's pretty tall. I don't know. Nothing like Kobe. Do they play?
Shaquille O'Neal.
You're close in the spelling, I think.
Let's go.
She's so polished.
She's tall.
What a sweet little sentence.
Nothing
so
like Kobe.
So
Who's the other one? Venus.
Venus Williams.
Serena Venus? No. Fug. She's tall.
Lara Croft.
Brienne of Tarth.
You haven't got long luck.
Captain Phasma.
I was gonna guess that.
They're in the same genre. As Croft.
Oh, tall video game. Tall video game ladies.
Venny.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
Clutch. Good job, Skia. That makes a lot of sense, yeah. Samus. Maybe she's tall in like
when
the armor.
When it comes to writing sentences, you're the alpha best.
She's so polished.
She is polished. It's true.
The
All right, Noville.
The category is person.
I gotta sneeze.
The
Sorry.
Human figure.
Here we go.
Did we all choose people?
Markiplier.
Vibrant human figure.
MatPat.
Just...
Michelle Obama.
Jesus.
All my favorite people.
Obama.
Obama. They are known for their thinking.
They are known for their thinking.
Aristotle.
Oprah is not known for her thinking.
Einstein.
Socrates. Plato.
The thinker.
Maya Angelou.
They have the same vibe as Jesus. God.
Karl Marx.
Not Karl Marx.
He's so resting in peace.
Okay, so he's dead.
Muhammad. Beauty.
Thinking of like religious figures, I'm trying to think of.
Earth plus Y76P.
Good one.
They're a lot
like God. Okay, what are the Howard Hamlin?
Zeus.
John.
Known for their thinking.
Buddha.
Known for the happy for the... mortal paint.
Oh.
Time is running
happy
out.
Happy mortal
Submit
paint.
More guesses.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Hercules.
Da Vinci.
Raphael.
Prometheus.
Prometheus. I don't know. I'm out of guesses on this one.
Donatello.
Theseus.
I feel like it's gonna click
Only a few
when
seconds left.
When we get it though.
MatPat. They're a creative version of Michelangelo.
Donatello.
Fuck. Shit. What was it? Bob Ross.
I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed.
Oh, the happy
oh God,
mortal paint.
I love you.
I get it.
He is so resting in peace.
Rest in peace, Bob Ross. That was pretty good.
Last presenter,
we're just
you're
dumb.
Up. The category is person. Some of my favorite people are person.
What was mine? Oh, I remember now.
They're a fictional creature individual.
Here we go again.
It's not...
I love the dancing.
Sonic. Frankenstein's monster.
God.
Eggman.
Dracula.
Jesus.
Kevin Bacon.
Fields.
Loch Ness Monster.
Shadow. He's so chipper.
The he.
They're kinda similar to Tails.
I absolutely adore that sentence.
Chip Skylark.
Sonic.
Scooby.
known for the furry pet.
That is me, that's true.
Dr. Robotnik.
Sonic.
Alvin and the Chipmunks.
They're a lot like Scooby.
Very much like Scooby.
Scrappy Doo. Shaggy.
Big Red Dog.
Beethoven.
And they have the Baron.
Nice! I was like, that one's gonna give it away. He fights the Red Baron in his little doggy house. Good job.
Let's see those points.
All right, I think one more round. All right.
The Grandmaster final big winner person is.
You're in first.
Oh my god.
Nice job, acquaintance.
Oh wait, is that the end of the game?
The Jolly Green Giant, yeah.
Oh, that's the end of the game. Oh, okay, cool.
I'd like to thank the Jolly Green Giant.
You host, and
good job, guys. That's fun. That's fun. We'll play more Jackbox sometime for sure. But thank y'all for playing with us after we got too scared to keep playing Demonologist. People happy.
I would argue we didn't get too scared. The game was confusing.
That's true. It was too hard.
Mechanics.
It was too hard. Well, thanks for hanging out with me, guys. I'll be live again tomorrow. Oh, thanks for hanging out with me and Olivia. I'll be live tomorrow playing more Resident Evil Village, 7 p.m. Central. So I'll see y'all then. Here's my shilling. I'm going to shill all my stuff, and then I'm going to throw y'all over to the credits while we raid somebody.
Up in ancient Britain.
Here's the Discord. If we're not in the Discord, jump on in there. Anytime we do collab streams or anything like that, I will probably post in the Discord first just to see if anybody wants to join me. So if you want to join future streams, that's going to be the way to do it. Otherwise, you can follow me on social media. I tweet every time I go live. I've got TikTok, I got YouTube, I got Blue Sky.
You got Neopets?
I do have Neopets. If you want to add me on Neopets, I'll give you my Neopets. Just let me know. Because I am playing Neopets. Oh, I got to do my quest. Shit. and then what else? I do have a wish list if you want to be very kind. My commissions are closed right now because I'm catching up, but if you ever want to support the stream, the wish list or tips are a great way to do it, or subbing or just hanging out. That's all good. Let's find somebody to raid. That's all I got. Let's see who's streaming. MatPat doesn't stream on Twitch. He's a YouTube streamer. Sorry. I don't know if I'm ever going
to
try.
You know, they stopped me before.
They made it like so that you can simulcast now.
That's cool.
That is cool. Let's go harass Lasso. Y'all want to go harass Lasso? Let's go harass Lasso. I don't know how much longer he's going to stream, but we're going to go harasso. Lasso Cat City. There we go. Because he always raids me, so I'm going to raid him this time. There's the raid message. Slap it up and down when we get in there. Tell him I said hi. Make him crash his bus. He's playing the long drive. Yeah, make him crash his bus.
Play Desert Bus.
Absolutely not. I watched Lasso play Desert Bus for like 18 hours.
19.
All right, fair. But I'll see y'all next time. Say goodbye. And tomorrow, 7 p.m., Resident Evil Village. You're gonna go find my bae Heisenberg, and give him a big old kiss. All right. We're gonna roll that wonderful bean footage. Beautiful bean footage. I'm sorry. Here we go. Here go the credits.
Okay.
We're gonna talk y'all out. We're gonna talk you out.
Oh.
The demons are very powerful in that game. Thank you for the follow, Demois and Obi-Wan can blow me. Thank you for the follows. We're only 11 followers till 500. I'm so excited. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. We're gonna have a lot of fun. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Here we go.
Da.